What is up, guys? What is up? What is up? We've got a little bit of a problem with the internet and the things that go on with it. My upload speed is fine. It's YouTube's problem. And I can't change that. I cannot change that. Anyways, let's have a quick look at what's going on. We are going to be playing a little bit of the Sub-Zero, but first of all, before we do that, we got to get out the usual round of virtual hugs. So, what we got there, we got Alex Mondragon, virtual hugs to you. We've got Felix Perez, virtual hugs to you. We've got S1234P, virtual hugs to you. We've got Killer E. Foster, virtual hugs to you. Godzilla Fan 2017, virtual hugs to you. Tom Kilburn, virtual hugs to you. Eco Mixnay, virtual hugs to you. We've got Kawaii Rainbow Girl, virtual hugs to you. We've got Mimic the Shadow, Mass Guitarist, virtual hugs to you. Luke Devlin, virtual hugs to you. Damn, ooh, don't hit that. And let's see, what have we got? Spicy, big old virtual hugs to you guys, another creator here on YouTube, as well as Mimic the Shadow. And we've got, let's see, Andrew, virtual hugs to you, man. Thank you for coming by. Hey, Spicy G's drinking. We're not going to get a dope intro like yours. Spend some money, buddy. Spend some money. Whoa, can I get a hashtag Goku Black? You can get a hashtag Alex Mondragon too if you want. Let's get a hashtag Goku Black. I know it's not quite what that is, but there we go. Can we get? We got a $5 holler right in the house from the Super Chat. We're going to be going and loading up some Injustice 2, because Injustice 2 is the order of the day for me. Because at midnight, we're going to have a ton of fun getting this right. Let's have a look at what we've got, though. I think I've got some things on that I don't need on, so I'm just going to adjust in the background. Here we go. That was a round of virtual hugs. We're going to get into this game very, very soon. As you can see, there are a bunch of fake accounts that subscribe, so we're back under that 4K mark. Don't worry, we'll get back over there, guys. All the drunken Sifu who are loyal are the ones that are here right now, and I love you all. But yeah, hashtag Goku Black. Yeah, and yeah, don't forget that like button too. That'd be awesome if you were there doing that. So, everything nowadays with the Mooney. Dude, gotta spend money. Gotta spend money. That's how I got mine. But of course, if you don't ask, you don't know. So yeah, pulled your third Gogeta yesterday drinking. Nice one. Nice one. KV Miller, what's up in the house? So we are approximately 18 minutes away from midnight. Not 18. Bad math. We're 16 minutes away from midnight, and when midnight clocks around, what's going to happen is this. this game's gonna give me Sub-Zero. It better, at least. It better give me Sub-Zero. DS, your microphone sounds compressed / extremely loud. I'm not sure if it's on my end, though. I don't know. Maybe it is, dude. Maybe it is. But it's also because I'm a bit close. And let's just turn down this gain a little bit. See if that's going to help. Let's see if this goes. Yep. You didn't pull any of the Super Saiyan 4s? No, damn. So, yo, John Doe, what's up? Virtual Hugs to you, guys. Just going to get a little bit into this. I've actually got to put it up on my main screen so I can get some. Alex Norris, hi. How's it going, guys? Hey, you got to spend money to have fun. That's what I say. No, you don't. You don't have to. Take a pair of sticks and start drumming. You don't need any money to grab sticks. It's just time. Let's have a look at what we got going on here. We are, first of all, though, I'll just show you who we're going after tonight. Samsara here. Hey, Jinder Devaraj, my friend. How's it going, man? Sounds great. Majestic. Good. That's good. You pulled Goku Super Saiyan 4 Bojack. Yeah, I hit it the other day, and then I'm going to do it soon, so, yeah. Hey, David Chow, what's going on? What time is it for me? It is 14 minutes to midnight. It's almost the 11th. And that's when this guy drops. Where are you? Come on. Come on. Show off. Show me. So we've got Sub-Zero waiting for us to happen. So what happens at midnight is that we're going to just try and get him going. But in the meantime, I need to get some things worked out so that I can steal like some good gear. You know, I don't have a lot of Brother Eye Vault boxes, mother boxes. So what I'm doing is I'm going to go grab a few more of these. And we'll see what we can do. You're like 800 the first time I was here. Hey, KB Willie, yeah. Hey, Alex Norris, good morning to you. Amazing, and you, I'm doing well. Got you up on the TV, my dude. Hey, Spicy, you know how to kick back and relax and watch streamers, my dude. Alright, so, yeah, we're going to be doing that. Everything's going to change very soon at midnight. So, and it may get busy. Very busy, if I've got him. So, yeah. let's have a quick look at what's going on. It's nice to have everybody here. I'm glad people have been doing very well on the Dokkan pulls. I haven't. I've got two Vegito Blues that I put into the path, so I'm going to go do that. Right, now I'm just going to do this AI Battle Simulator because it's much easier to do this at the moment and I haven't done it. So we'll do this for the next little bit. So tonight at midnight he will be released. Well, that's what I hope. It happened to me last time, Joshua, so yeah. So that's what's going to happen. Why Sub-Zero? Why not Mr. Freeze? Then we can have all the ice puns. Luke. So I'm just going to go see what we can do with these guys. We'll just challenge them, see if we can get through them. God, I remember when you were like 500 subs. Yeah, we're getting there, guys. We actually smashed through that mark and got up to 4,038 the other day. However, I do suspect that there were quite a lot of people with dupe accounts who were joining in with the fun. But that's all good. Hey, Joshua Clayton, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. Hopefully Mabel popped up on that one. I'm not sure if she did or not. So, yeah. There was something that I wanted to change, so I'm just going to change that now. One sec, guys. We'll just grab bats here. No, I've already got bats. We'll go here. Alright, yes. Alright, this is going to happen very fast. It's going to look weird. But this is the Zombie Kyle Burn Games. What do you mean, don't ban? Did I ban you last time? And if I did, why? Okay, just one second. Just going to turn this off. Oh, no, I don't want that off. Yeah, that's cool. You're welcome. And you subscribe. Thank you very much, Skeleton Spooky. You were awesome. Thank you, guys. We're just going to click forward. We're going to go grab a couple of mother boxes if I don't die in this. Yeah, I'm going to die in this one, but it's all right. We're going to grab our five daily mother boxes that we can get. Yeah, he's so good. My gear's not very good. It wasn't optimized for that, obviously. Yeah, Sub-Zero wins. That's right, Neo Beowulf X. We're just waiting for him to turn up. He's going to be turning up in about 10 minutes' time, I think. And if we can't get him, then we can't get him. All good. Got owned. I got owned. I didn't have my gear optimized for any of that. Yeah. Yeah. I shouldn't have done that at all. Let's go. Yeah, we got a mother box. That's all good. Should have been a gold one, though. But, you know, these days happens. Hey, James Smith, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. That was Mabel. That was your name, too. Just shooting out of there. Did you get any Super Saiyan 4 Shrunken? No, I did not. Boom, boom. And I might. And also, by the way, hi. Where is Sub-Zero? This is the countdown hype to him. He's going to be here, hopefully, in 9 minutes. So, countdown in the title, my friend Darkseid. Is Sub-Zero going to be a new main? Skeleton Spooker? I don't know. I still really, really like... Batman, so yeah, but at the moment, who knows, I mean I've seen some of the basic setup for him, so yeah, we'll see. Sub-Zero hype, Killer David 07, I know man, if I add you, will you fight me, Goku Black, if I've got the lag, dude, you don't want to know about it. Missed the countdown to the crash launch, so hopefully the stream will make up for it. Yeah, man. Alex Norris, how's it going, man? And I'm a little closer to the time now, rather than screwing around. And the net is holding, which is good. You need so many more medals for Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta? Yeah, no. Sub-Zero is my favorite since I was 1 year old when my father bought me Mortal Kombat on Sega. And I often think I am Sub-Zero. Hey, Darkseid, that's cool, man. I like it. That was a long time ago with the Sega. I'm glad you can attach good memories to it. Hi, you just joined? Hey, the Champ 12. What's up? Okay, you... I'm good, Alex. I'm good. So we're just going to crank into this just a wee bit. I'm not sure if the music's too loud, so I'm just going to just turn it down just a little bit. Just a teensy weensy little bit. Yeah, we'll get to there, that's good. But I'm just grabbing these freebies while we're waiting. Because we are now 7 minutes out. God, I can't wait for Raiden. Right, Goku Black? I can't wait for Raiden either. So we're just going to... I'm going to keep an eye on this one. See if it just keeps on going. Challenge. I kind of don't care, really. What happens here, you know? As long as I'm getting some boxes. If only YouTube didn't have music copyright laws, we could have played 2 Minutes to Midnight by Iron Maiden when it hits 11:58, right? Yeah. If Sub-Zero pops up on your game at midnight, I'm running to my living room to see if he's online. Josh, are you in New Zealand? You are, aren't you? Crazy Shoot 13, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. We're closing in quickly on that 4K goal, guys. If you're not already subscribed, let's get back out there, because we lost a few the other night. But welcome to the Drunken Sifu. Crazy Shooter. Let me just pump this out. I'm going to pump that out, and so then it's really big. Need it to be really big. What's up, Super Saiyan Angelos? What's going on? We'll just fast forward this. No, you're not. Well, okay. So that's... if it's midnight my time, I thought you were here. So, if it doesn't pop up on yours, then... if it pops up on mine, then that means they're doing a time release again, which they did last time, and you'll just have to wait. How many more minutes? We have got 6 more minutes left. Thank you for the quick reminder. Don't worry about it. Alex Norris, hi again. And Damian Carter, hey, aren't you new here? Hi. Guys, we've got 50 people watching at the moment. If you haven't already hit that like button, go ahead and hit it. It helps me out and brings new people in here so we can all just talk madness about Sub-Zero when he finally lands. So we're just cranking through this a bit. Just grabbing some gold mother boxes, see how it goes. Because basically we don't have any gear for him, but we're going to level him up to 20 instantly. Boom. I can't be bothered trying to go through and level him up. It'll take a lot of time to, but I'm going to do that. And then we're just going to do a fight. Yeah. Why did you... Oh, hashtag the dark side, you donated $2. Yes, you are helping. I'm so sorry. My dudes, yeah, can we get hashtag the dark side? Damn, how come that didn't pop up? I'm so sorry. Yeah, it looked like that. Looked like you did this. And you are helping. Every little bit helps. Thank you so much. But I don't know why that didn't pop up here. Did you? Ah, I know. Sorry, at times, I've got one, there we go, this might do it. There was one that was broken before, one link that was broken before, so I'm glad to have it up now, but it happens. Don't know why it didn't pop up for you guys, but thank you so much for the $2 holler. French fries, you're new. How are you new? Right, guys, we are now 3 minutes away. 3 minutes away from possibly checking out, see what's on with Sub-Zero at the moment. Once that happens, Alex Norris, love you too, dude. Thanks. Alex Batista, yo man, what's up? What's up? Sorry, I'm not quite reading it. The Legend 27, how are you, buddy? We're just gonna get into this a bit. Also, guys, if you didn't recognize, it did pop up on your screen. Oh, good. That's good. Because I didn't see it. I'm so sorry. Or hear it. Your silly thing. Well, at least now I got to read it and it was in the chat, so. Yeah. I don't know why it doesn't do that. I'm just going to hit this refresh, though. Reload. Doesn't always go ahead and do it, you know what I mean? Ah, there we go. And it did pop up there. I just didn't see it pop up. But Sub-Zero... Alex Norris, you knew? That's cool. Ace9523. What's up, my friend? We're just going to attempt to grab some boxes somewhere. I don't care. I'm just going to hit this thing. And boom, boom, boom. Because we are now 2 minutes out, I'm going to head back in and have a good look. It's nice to see you in the morning, Son Gohan. Nice to see you. Janetsky... What's up? Yay, Injustice 2, the Dark Side, $3, supporting you and Sub-Zero, much love for you and all the people here. The Dark Side coming in with another $3 holler. Can we get a hashtag the Dark Side in the chat, please? That'd be awesome. Now we're just going to do this. You're new to this channel, this is the first video I'm watching and you're awesome. Thank you very much, Skeleton Spooker, for coming along. Thank you for the compliment.
Just trying my best to be me. I know I'm the best me.
I'm trying to be anyway. Well, we're going to get this cranked out a little bit. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Hurry up. Get us a free one, because we're 1 minute away, and I need to make sure that I'm there. And if we're there and we've got him, then we're going to try and keep on getting him. There's a bunch of solutions that... Let's talk forward now. There's a bunch of solutions. Cool. That's all good. I don't mind losing. That we may be able to do through. So yeah, hey, 10 minute break, what's up my friend? Virtual Hugs to you. How are you going? We're gonna get back up over that 10k mark soon. Guys, if you're not already subscribed, hit the subscribe button, become a drunken seafood today. Alright, I need to get this cap backwards, because it's business time. It's business time. Right, we are almost bang on midnight, so we've got to go back out, right? We're on midnight now. Let's have a look. We probably won't be able to do anything yet. Come on, tell me it's open. Tell me it's open. Tell me. Don't tell me. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Okay, we're gonna have to reset the thing. We'll get this stuff going. If it is, it is, right? Okay, so they're updating the game data. Cool. Let's go on, have a look. We gotta get him. Come on. Happened last time, midnight. I should go the other way around. Oh, you're not there in this, are you? You won't be yet. Where were you, Sub-Zero? Whoa. What's going on? We're searching for new content. Let's see what goes. 2 minutes in heaven is better than 1 minute in heaven. Am I right? Am I right? Do you have my business socks on? I do. I do. 10 minute break. I do. Kevin Perla, how's it going? And what's up, my friend? Hey, got to go, Gita 27. Okay, I need to make sure that we can do this. We'll make sure. We'll make sure that we can do this. For Red Hood, I had to actually go to the PS Store and download it from there. That's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. I'm just going to close the application first. Big Butt Nation. Let's have a quick look. Check for update. Okay. So let's just go to the store, see if we can't find him. Sorry for double pose, but by the way, Drunken Chick... I will! Look, just drop me a message at Twitter, dude, and I will be keen to use someone's music. I'm all about that. Real Granken 345, can you get a shout out? Reading your sentence, was that enough? He won't be up for probably another day because of the time zones. I'm in New Zealand, Quinn. New Zealand. So we're just going to check it now. So you know, whatever time zone you're in, doesn't matter to me. Because I'm always first. So we're just going to have a quick look-see. Now, how did we do this before, guys? Did we just go out and do it? I know we did it somehow. Yep. He is out on Xbox. Flamis boy, is he? Okay, so I'm in Australia, so... Aha. Yeah. We're going to try and get him. It usually happens. What am I usually? It happened last time with Red Hood, so it's happened once. Yo, Myron, how's it going, buddy? That's how we did do it last time, though. We opened them up on... My God. Yeah, finishing all those towers fast. Hey, this Kiwi game, how's it going? I tweeted you on my channel, glad to help you. Yeah, cool, man, I'll have a good look at it. Yeah, Drunken, it's me, legendary player, but all my cousins got bored and got... Hey, the challenger, how's it going? 68 awesome people, be sure to hit that share button. Yeah, man, so what we're trying to do here is just get through the characters, right? Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Come on. We've already ordered and paid him. Come on. Just roll him out, please.
Yeah, we're downloading him, boys, girls, men, and ladies, and boys and girls across the world.
He's in the house, so let's give that a go. Just out of curiosity, I'm going to eat nothing but sushi a week just to see what happens. You'll poop funny.
Yeah,
let's go, son, let's go. Denzel Simmons, thank you very much for subscribing. Yeah, let's see if we can actually use him though, right? Because last time we couldn't. So, let's have a quick look. I'm just going to change the title. Alright, let's do this. Alrighty, so, hey, Slixer, what's going on? Oh my god, it's Sub Zero! I'm excited. Let's see if we can't get him up. Are you ever gonna get Tekken 7? Nah, I missed the boat on that one. Here's Sub Zero, my friends. Can I do anything with you, though, buddy? Like, okay. I'm cool with that. I'm gonna level him up. Yes, I want to level him up to level 20. No way, Pikachu dabs. Yep, he's not red. I can tell you're hyped. Yeah, Harry Kleber. Yep. So, we've got that done. That's cool. Whatever. Yep. Okay, cool. Woohoo! You can. I have more than sure. Yeah, no way. That's right, Felix. That's happening. Drunken is... No, he's not free. No, he comes with a pack. You gotta buy it. Barrier of Frost. We've got Sub-Zero ability. Nice. Ice Port. Excellent. Hero card icon. Loving it. Alright. Cool. Now, the background, hero card background, continue, alright, okay guys, just 1 second while I do something quick. Okay, so, yeah, we got Sub-Zero there, he's not rated out, I could level him up to 20. There's a bunch of things that are going to happen, but Sub-Zero is definitely touchable right now. So what we're going to do is we're going to go have a quick look, let's see if we can even play with him, right? So, if we can't, then all good. I may have to just push it and see if we can get some mother boxes open on him, but we'll just take it into single player. Just take it to the multiverse, maybe, and have a quick look at him. If I can, right? Alright, okay, so I can't access him here. It's probably going to be that I'm going to have to reset it, but I'm very happy that I've got him. So, I will be releasing an update video on this later. Thank you very much for watching. I'm not going yet, guys, if you're in the stream. I'm just doing another video. So, we're just going to upload this video very, very shortly. Ah, hell. Subscribe and like. Right. Let's have a quick look, though. Lizard, what's up, guys? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention there. I was just making a quick highlight video. We've got him. Let's see if we can just access him through here. No, last time a new character turned up, you could do it through here. All right, so we got him here. I'm gonna reboot and see if that helps. But we're gonna attach some. See, we do the same thing last time, right? We could actually do this. Let's change what his abilities are, because he's got two of them. Alright, and then Iceport. Wait, when it goes AFK, then see? Sorry. Okay, Joker, what's going on? I didn't end the video, guys. I was just uploading a quick video to what it is. So which Sub-Zero is it? It's the Injustice 2 Sub-Zero, by the looks of it. But he's got an extra port there, like an extra ability. Oh no, that's right. Okay, this is cool. Let's give a quick look at what he looks like, huh? So we got the God ones on. Having a quick look at him now. Yeah, Alistair Batista, what's going on? Nice Red Hood. Hey, thanks, Harry Kleber. The original Corpsicle or the second one? I think it's... Look, you can't really tell. I think it's the original Corpsicle underneath. Let's have a quick look at all the stuff, though, that we can get. Ooh, I dig that. Alright. Yeah. Well, what we're going to do with it, though, is... I don't want to put red and black on him. I mean, because he's blue, right? Because he's blue. We know him as blue. So, eventually we want to get this. That's what we want. But those are his classic colors. I'm not going to put anything under it, because that's his Grandmaster Kuai Liang. You wish he had this game? I'm not. No hype beast. Fair enough. So, lucky. Yo, Dragon Ball Addiction. What's up, my friend? Actually, what I'm going to do is just... That last video that just got uploaded, guys, don't take any notice of it. I'm gonna do that as private. I just gotta do a couple of things, guys. Mainly because things aren't going to be easy. I'm just gonna delete that one. I can't do anything with him yet, so I'm just gonna leave him here. We're gonna go grab some more gear, hopefully out of the boxes, so let's go grab it. Oh, damn it. Alright, we got that installed, Sub-Zero. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna close this application, then we're gonna go back and reset, make sure that everything's okay. We've got it in there. But in the meantime, I'm just rolling things in the background, so if I'm not reading the chat, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be snobby or anything like that. I'm just getting things to go correct. Shh.
She's a difficult job in the life of trying to get the latest updates to you as hot as we can off the press, blah, 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 blah. Yep, wait, what did I miss? Farud and Lisevich, nothing much. Nothing much yet. Nothing much yet. Gillity's become a drunken snob. Slickser, I am not. Monkey, if missed, how's it going? Virtual hugs to you. It's because what I do in the middle of this, guys, is I actually just grab a highlight. I just grab a highlight, and I make a quick video of it, and while you guys are watching, it uploads. So, yeah, we're going to have a quick look at this guy. Right. And it didn't save the settings, but... I tell you what we're going to do. Just going to grab another proper highlight of this. Okay. If you're in the house right now, guys, what we're doing is I'm just grabbing this. This is Sub-Zero. And I'm going to bang that on there. And I don't know why I didn't save last time, but it's probably because I just quit the game without saving it. We've got Iceport. Sub-Zero quickly teleports and reappears behind or away from his opponent. Barrier Frost. An ice shield forms in front of Sub-Zero that will barrier the opponent's attacks and absorb projectiles. Hello, just three more subs there. Yeah, we'll get there, buddy. How do I have it? I have it because I'm in New Zealand, first to play it. Derek, first to play it. First to see the games, first to see... First to see the sun, first to see the games. We're going to give this a go. Barrier of Frost. And I just need to do a couple of things, so we're going to do this. That needs to go on the second one. Right. And we'll have a quick look at the colors here. Boom. Boom. The god looks good, though. It does. The demon looks better. But, yeah. And these are all the colors that he's got so far. I dig that. That's cool. Dig that. Dig that. When he can start playing as him. I'm not sure yet. You try the New Zealand, but it doesn't work. Don't do it, Derek. Honestly. Look, guys, do not try cheating the system. What happens is that you will get banned. I had people actually message me directly and say, you were right, I got banned. Do not try to cheat the system. If you're not physically in New Zealand, don't do it. Because you spend money on your PS4 accounts, you spend money doing this. Do not lose money just because of a little impatience. Trust me. My dad's good, man. My dad's good. Alright. Anyway, that was the end of the highlight video, guys. I've got him. Have fun. Come along. Watch some more updates on this. But yeah, this was from the middle of a stream, so sorry if the video's a bit weird. Sorry guys, I'm just going to get to this. Wait, Sub-Zero is out. He's right here, right now. For New Zealand. So sorry, I'm not quite paying attention here. I'm just trying to do two things at once, and it's not quite doing. I'm in New Zealand, first to see the games, first to see the sun. So what we're going to try and do is we're going to try and get some other stuff to put on him, and we'll see if we can do that by grabbing the extra bits here. I'm not sure we can play as him yet, because last time it happened, it was with the multiverse, and the multiverse thing clicked in. So, yeah. All New Zealand, I'm in England. Yeah, Rage. That's right.
Is Sub-Zero even good? Dude, he's got a slide attack, which will get underneath. If you've got the clone, if you've got the ice clone, like, you put him up first. Ice clone, slide underneath, boom, kick him through, combo. Yeah, he's got some interesting combos that's just more than juggling, which is nice. So, yeah, is Sub-Zero good? I wouldn't think so. Well, we'll see if we can't practice with him, though. Come on. Let's see if we can't do a tutorial with him. No. I want to see if we can get him out. Slick's there. I haven't really been, hasn't been really good for me, man. Hasn't been really good for me. Nuka, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. Hey, Fresh Prince, what's up? How's it going, guys? We're at that 4K mark right about now. Thank you very much for the hype. We're going to try and get this out, though. So what happened last time is there was a multiverse that went over in a time went on a time limit. Okay, but don't think it's going to happen to any one of these, right? So even if it does, we can't do much about it, right? So we got this. An hour 38. Be really good if we could use them. We'll try it again, though. 4,001 subs, sub goal. Hey, thank you guys for getting us there. You're all awesome. Rage Game, thank you very much for subscribing. There's your name, bam. I know what. What I'm going to do is I'm going to stick to the plan. The plan was to go to this Brother Eye Vault. Thank you very much, Harry Clay, for subscribing. You're awesome. There was your name. There was Mabel firing that out. We're going to open up a couple of these. See if we can't get any gear. You got past 4K. Yay, celebrating. Okay, Firestorm Shader. Whoopee. Okay. Cool. Let's keep going. He's definitely here, so we're just gonna pop him out. We just gotta pop him out, guys. Gotta pop him out. That's all we gotta do. We got 85 wonderful people watching at the moment. Yes, there is Sub-Zero. No, I can't quite. No, I can't quite do anything with them apart from equip him. But we're gonna get to that soon. So hopefully I can pull something with these boxes. So let's just go with the decode next box option. Thank you very much for subscribing, Luminous Pro 343. Get you a Big Ben Pie, Fresh Prince, get your own. Remember, it's late at night. So what do you do late at night on the pie? You blow on the pie. Okay, so that's cool. Just gonna go through, get everything done. If we can't get this done, come on, give me something. Give me one thing for him. Why be able to download it and then not be able to... You love Big Vampires. Same. Fine. What up, guys? Are you going to play or what? Keith Contour. Dude, you can't quite get him. If you're listening up, dude. If you're listening up, you probably only just got here. Yep. I'm just trying to get his gear. Can't get anything. Thank you very much, Blaine Hahn HD, for subscribing. LoLmaster111 for subscribing. You're both awesome. Yeah, 4KC. Yep. When the stream wants to keep it PG but baits you to make it N17. Hey, that's not... Is that a Star Trek thing? Alright. Alright, here we go. Come on. Just give us something. Alright, I think I just wasted a bunch of boxes, to be honest with you. Let's open this one up. Whereabouts do I live in Auckland? North. I think you've asked that. Victor Panev, how's it going? The Alfred's here. Hi, Lycanthrope. What's going on? Guys, if you don't know who Lycanthrope and Neo Beowulf X and Mimic are, they're all content creators here on the YouTube. You should go ahead and hit that subscribe. They're awesome. They're awesome. And if you don't, then, you know, hey, I'll cry about it. I will. I'll cry. Don't discount me crying on this one. How's it going? Why no online? Why? I don't know, because that's what you do. Hello. Lane.777, how's it going, buddy? Thought you were not streaming tonight. Glad that you were better, and also not listening because I'm streaming at the moment. And New Zealand Big C is another content creator here in New Zealand, so you guys should hit that up. Like, we're not picking up anything yet. So, yeah. I'm not sure that we'll be able to pick up anything with him at the moment, so it's all good though. I'm all happy about that. Also, we're just going to do this hashtag 4K hype. DCUO fan, I won't be streaming him for another couple of days, my friend. But I will be. But right now, this is more important to me because it's another game. 4K hype. It's another game that I am just adoring, but no, I don't want that. Come on. Right. I'm going to open that big diamond box afterwards. Hashtag 4K hype in the house, guys. Guys, we hit it. Alright, so here we go. Hold to decode this sucker. Anything. Oh, I should have kept it. Too greedy. Alright, if anybody's in the house who is up to date with what's happening with this guy, I need to find out more information on him. But we're just going to do this customized characters, blah blah blah, whatever. We'll get him up. Wait on main menu until it goes to an AI fight, then you can... Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too, right? So that was that trick here, so we just do this. Mark Robinson, thank you very much. That was the last time we did that. Drunken, where the game goes AFK and the battle starts, watch for 10 minutes and see if Sub-Zero is there or not. Yep, we're going to do that. We're just going to pause. We'll hit the pause. Can you show us Joker, please? No, Damien Carter. We're going to do this first. Because this was the solution that came out last time. I think GameSpot covered it. A bunch of other places covered it. IGN News. You're right, guys. It was. We just had to wait till the main menu clocked over. And it went into an animation. And then you got back into it afterwards. I can't remember what to... So it goes into an AI fight. And then we'll just click into it. But we definitely got him. While it's doing that, in the meantime, I'm going to have a quick look at my own videos. See how they're going. Right, so it's going to the AI fight now. We're just going to let this shake it out, see what happens. Then we could go to the main menu and then see if we can. So we're just going to get this done. Is Sub-Zero good? Haven't tested him yet. Dude, Sub-Zero looked good on from what I saw with the Watchtower reviews and a bunch of other places that did quick reviews on him. If we can get him up, it'd be good. If we can, yep. This is not what I subscribe for. Hey, Janetsky, man, this is what it is, man. This is waiting. And please don't be critical. You're so nice usually. Let's have a look. Updating that game data. No, didn't do it. We'll see if we can't get him into practice mode. And then we'll see if we can't get online. My problem with online is that I'm so far away that things tend to break. Sub-Zero will be the best, maybe. You may get Injustice 2, you have a PS4. Nice one, man. Alex Norris, thank you for the love, my friend. We're just trying to get this all up and running, guys. How come you can't play Sub-Zero? S1234P, it happened last time too, where I could only get to here. We just picked up a whole ton of stuff, so I'm just going to mark all the scene, because I hate it when it does that. Yeah, see, we can't get him there now. I'm gonna have to reboot. We just had him. The Adam for the win. Hey, A Media, how's it going? Wait till Black Manta beats Sub-Zero into mashed potato. Yeah, that would be happen. Yeah, that's gonna happen. We've got 95 wonderful people in here at the moment. If you haven't already, Just getting this all up and see if we can't get him out again, because I don't want to have done the update game data thing and then it crashes on us, because that'd totally suck. Is this game worth getting? Lane.777? Yeah, I do think it's a great game. Problem is, right now I don't have a very good opinion of it, because it won't let me go open Sub-Zero. Alright. See? I can do this. I can do that. The case of the Miss... How peculiar. Yeah, now it's gone, right? It's back now, though. It'd be awesome if Giganta here in Injustice 2. That'd be cool. You bought Injustice 2 Ultimate Edition. You love it so much. It's so good. It is so good. Hours of friends playing against your family. I mean, look at Grodd. He is in Injustice 1 background, and also the Adam, and they are characters here. This is true. Giancarlo Rodriguez. I don't know if you are. But hi. Solitaire is playable on Wednesdays because you guys are one day ahead. The initial release is tomorrow. Yeah. Well, that's fine by me. That's fine by me. But I just want to change things around with him. I just want him now. Now, what it is, though... is that he opens up on a multiverse. Well, yeah, don't Giancarlo Rodriguez? That's a weird question to be asking. How are we supposed to answer that? Much love, Sub-Zero, yeah. Jace King, yeah. You like the song, Ruakin, na na? Yeah, same, boot. How? Has the multiverse of Sub-Zero come out yet? Crazy Chicken, you are asking the right questions and giving the right information. No. Now... usually, where's it supposed to appear, right? So, thank you very much for coming in. Oh, never mind, RJ. Yep. Am I Iranian? No, Bulletproof Sarush. No, I am not. Iranian? I had to remember. Mario Rodriguez, he just joined. Thank you very much. I thought he's out tomorrow. Yeah, I am tomorrow. I'm in New Zealand. Yeah, so I just want to try and see. Right, so we got the multiverse. We got him there, right? We definitely got him there. So, where's he going to show up, though? Is he going to show up in the 25 hours, right? So, is he going to show up here? Is he going to show up in the next 1 hour and 25 minutes with all of these things here? I don't know. So, we'll keep an eye on it. But, I am just going to... literally just go to Sub-Zero, sit on him for a bit, and go, right, do some research. We got Iceport and Barrier Frost. He's up to level 20. We're fine. Yeah, chill out, Janeski. Don't tell people off, mate. Any suggestions on getting Injustice 2? What do you mean, any suggestions? Wait, what's a multiverse? Sad City, have you never played it? The gaming drips, I'm living in New Zealand. Shoutouts done, you dude. Hey, thanks, man. How many subscribers will Sub-Zero have if he is on YouTube? The answer is zero. Okay, the joke is corny. It really is. Yeah, Yeah, chill out on the the emoji there. So we don't get to see some sexy frozen Sub-Zero combo. Not yet, A-Media. Not yet. But, actually, you know what? Let's see if we can't get him to go through to... Since he's a DLC, he should show up in the first two that, like, that last, like, 100 plus hours. Yeah, that's what happened, last time in the bottom left. So Independence Day would be the one. But the problem is, it's not an exact science because we've only had one DLC show up. And that DLC screwed up for everybody. You know, Red Hood. So we have got a certain amount of things that we can do. But let's see if we can't go through to the tutorial, guys. Thank you very much for subscribing, Smooth Gaming. You're awesome. Just consider you OP. Everybody else can seem to hear me. Yep. Sub-Zero will be my new main in this game. If you like it. Yeah, I'm going to show the shaders. I'll get to the shaders. I just want to just do quickly something, if we can. I've actually just got... Oh, nope. Alright. Alright. Precious. Yeah, he's not going to show up there either, is he? Damn it. You're not going to get shaken loose. Is he going to random select him? Nope. No, no, no. Don't care about that. Alright, thank you very much for subscribing, JSP Freddy. You're awesome, that's your name, Mabel Shooting Out Kittens. The Gaming Drips, thank you very much for subscribing as well. So we're just gonna... Right, I need to look up some facts. Thank you guys for subscribing, you're awesome. Welcome to the Drunken Sifu. So say how you got them. I'm in New Zealand. We're the first to see the games. We're the first to see the sun because of our timeline. First to see the sun, first to see the games. I'm a little sick, guys. So, yeah. How much long are you streaming for? For as long as it takes, my friend. For as long as it takes. I'm armed with snacks. I'm armed with so many snacks. But yeah. And what's your favorite game? My favorite game is Pod. The waiting game is real. The waiting game is real. But I don't care. I've done it before. We are tomorrow in New Zealand. Thank you very much, Rose Moyo, for subscribing, and Anthony Rodriguez. You're awesome. We're just going to have a look at the shaders. I'm not sure you guys know that time is essentially a human construct. Actually, just spin them around. There's that demon one. It's got the black eyes on. I like the glowing hammer. Thank you very much, RJ and Christian Diaderos and Manolis Lino for subscribing. You're awesome. Batman, just consider me OP. How you got him say? I did. Okay, I didn't see anything wrong with that. No. That means Sub-Zero comes out midnight tonight in England. Yeah, it's going to be that same game that happened last time, Rage Games. Is it only on PS4? This is how I've got him at the moment, so... I just can't fight with him. This is exactly what happened with Red Hood last time. So I'm expecting the same amount of trouble with everybody as they did last time. It's a clumsy rollout. I don't know how it's working like that. But we're just going to have a quick look at this. Get that one in there. Bulletproof Shurush. We can't actually do it. This is as far as we can get. Last time it was because of the multiverse. So... that happened last time. Also, just consider you OP. Thank you very much for subscribing. RPG Games, I totally replied to you. If you're not listening, RPG Games, listen, slow down.
Don't, like, slow down. Slow down. Okay. Guys, if you're listening, I'm in New Zealand. We're the first to see the sun and the first to see the games. Unfortunately, I can't play him. Unfortunately, I can equip stuff to him and I can spin him around. But that's it. Yep, my main is Batman. My main is Batman. Hey, how's it going, Tarina Choi? How's it going? We got another streamer in the house, Mr. Fuffle, as well. Both of these guys are awesome. So, did you hear that, RPG Games? RPG Games, did you hear that? RPG Games, did you hear that? RPG Games. RPG Games, did you hear it? Please reply.
Yeah. Thanks, buddy. And wow, did Luffy not even read that? Oh my god. Yeah, let's spin him around.
He's spinning him around.
Actually, that's Spicy. No, Spicy, they actually do want to see the Shaders more than anything else. These people want to see the Shaders. I know you don't play many fighting games, but this is actually pretty special to some people, man. Yeah, where did you go to find him? Yeah, I heard it before. Sorry for before. That's okay, buddy. Hi, Alaska Rio from there. Cornholio, are you threatening me? Am I? What? Okay. We're not going to have any roleplay, dude. So stop it. That'd be great. You need healing. Cool. Giffist 8. Thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. Also, Jason Vlogs, thank you very much for subscribing. Katsuna Fox. Hello, everyone. Hello to you. You got it because I'm a day ahead. Literally a day ahead. Do you think that Raiden is a good DLC in Injustice 2? I don't know yet. I have seen some little testing stuff going on with it. You know, you've got to be able to play it. You can't get that without doing it. So, what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to do a little bit of research here. Let's see if we can't shake him loose again. I like how the God Shader makes him look like Scorpion. You know, right? That one in particular. That makes him look like Scorpion. I think that's probably on purpose. Yeah. No problem, thank you. No, he's not quite playable yet. He's modifiable. So we're just going to do a quick test. Because what happened last time, Red Hood? Thank you very much, the Skeletal Master, for subscribing. You're awesome. Ashton Crane, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome too. In fact, you're all awesome. Thank you for being here. Right, okay, so we've got this, right? We're gonna have a look at what the fix is, what it was last time. There were several fixes that could help, so we're gonna have a look at that. You went to E3? Nice. Oh, just ban him. If he's being uncontrollable like that, just ban him like him. Thank you very much. You're awesome, by the way, guys. We've got some fabulous mods here. Also streamers. We got Mr. Fuffle. We got Lycanthrope. We got Mimic the Shadow Mouse Guitarist. Not a streamer, but is an awesome guitarist here on YouTube. You subscribe. Thank you very much, Lou Bear. Now, when we get him in England, you can fight with him like Red Hood. That's right. Yeah, so that's what's going to happen. Ricky Boss, thank you very much. Yes, this is just straight up ban. He's just being a twit. Don't bother talking to him. Who here thinks Batman is better than Superman? That's why I main him. Do you like the idea of MK characters in Injustice 2? I don't mind it at all. I really don't. Look, we've had crossovers from... Look, let's have a look at it, right? There are some games out there that have lots of crossovers across many different worlds, right? Kingdom Hearts, for example. Now, I haven't heard too many people say bad words about the Kingdom Hearts series. We just got to see the gameplay, see if it's going to be tight in this one, but yeah, it'll be just good to get there. How, what does stream on the toilet? What? Thank you very much, Bacina B, for taking time of your day to do so. Yeah, I saw Spider-Man last... You saw Spider-Man last night? You went? Damn. Yeah. What's? Yep. Who else saw Homecoming? Oh, I didn't see Homecoming. I was a master with Sub-Zero and Mortal Kombat X, and now I'm going to ham... You're going ham with him, Xavier Woodward? Nice one, you should. I mean, look, he looks good. He looks good, right? He looks good. Okay, so, look, So, see, he's wearing the Kuai Liang stuff going on, which is cool, by the way. Historical. Then you've got the alternate there. It's Bihan, right? It's the Cyber Initiative. There's a bunch of stuff in here. The LK-520, I want that. I want that. This is the one I want. LK-520, if I can pick that up. The alternate one. But I dig this. I dig this a lot. You saw Spider-Man yesterday. Okay, Spider-Man Homecoming. I thought you were talking about the TV series. What's this, though? I'm Lavender. I do not get it. I don't get that one. I do get this one. I want more combatants. Meh, 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 meh. So we're just going to go have a look at this. I can't wait to see Soapman cleaning up crime next Friday at Hoyt's. Nice. Who is your worst character? And I can't play Swamp Thing. I tried, and I was like, nope, I'm out. But there's a bunch of characters that we can work out. So, NetherRealm Studios. Right. I'm just going to try and get this out, guys, where we can figure it out. We've got viable ways to unlock Red Hood in the roster. Yep, and we're going to try and do this. Right. So we're going to go AFK on the main menu. Eventual fight between the AO will load up for you to watch. Go ahead and skip this fight, and you should be greeted by a message stating that Red Hood is now available. We've got this, right? Okay, so if I exit the game, Injustice 2, and go into the additional game options. Yep, so we got that. The thing is, we've got them, right? So we're going to do this. Thank you guys all for being here. If you haven't already hit that subscribe, please do. Sorry I can't pronounce your name, but you're awesome for subscribing. Yeah, wouldn't get a mimic. What's that? The green one is based off of Reptile. Damn it. Thank you. Lavender Sub-Zero is for role-playing as a bathroom attendant. Yeah, that's a terrible one. My main is Mikhail Flores is Batman. Sorry, there's so many people here talking. You like Sub-Zero's voice? What's up, guys? Monkey Slop, what's up? The Lavender one is based off of Rain from the MK franchise. Ah, there we go. I thought I would say goodbye because I thought it would be rude if I just left. Hey, Killer E Forster, thank you very much for saying goodbye. And Master HD, I'm not sure I'm the best YouTuber ever. I'm just trying my best. Okay. Now, I'm just trying to follow the rules here, like what they said on this article. So, and go to the additional game options. Okay, I don't think I've done that. So we're going to go, right? I'm just going to make sure that we've got everything working. Michael Flores, thank you very much for subscribing. If you didn't hear it before, my main is Batman. Yep, I think there's an upgrade, so we're going to have a look. He's a risky character, and he's rushed down, and yep. Play as sub. I'm going to try to, Nightmare, but we're just trying to work it out, because it didn't actually give us quite a lot. So... this is the extra options in it, right? So we're just going to crank this forward. Head down to the add-on selection and... right, okay. Oh, no, over to here, isn't it? And then the add-on selection. I've already got the ultimate pack, thank you. This is telling me incorrect stuff. And... yeah. Now, see, look, right? So I've got this. Thank you very much, Ruby the Cat and Milo Rage for subscribing. You're awesome. There's your names popping up very soon. Right, so we got the Sub-Zero, right? He's installed. We'll just make sure. Yep, we're making sure. That's good. That's done. Sub-Zero comes time. Lebowski, how's it going, my friend? Going on. Sub-Zero is there. I think that Batman is overpowered. He is very easy to play with. That might just be your playstyle, you know? Might just be your playstyle, so have a good look at him. So, I don't have anything for him yet. Which is stink. Did I say stink? I said stink, right? So, it'd be really good if we could. Thank you very much, Jealous Kits, for subscribing. Dejani, the game at SFM, for subscribing. Spider Mercenary, for subscribing. Yeah, he's a favorite character since Mortal Kombat 1 and now. Yeah, he's not quite playable yet, guys. Jace King, he's right here. Yeah. No, this isn't a troll, Brady Vlogs and Gaming. Which actually trying to get him up and running. Oh, you mean for the game? Yeah, it's a troll for the game.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Gosh darn it.
Be really good if we could. He's not red anymore. Hello, Lolma, what's going on? Still cool, those smash pants. Well, what was that? Not quite. It's not clickbait. No, I mean, I'm literally, like, I'm trying to make it work. And last time it was. Like last time it was like this, and I was like, oh, damn. Thank you very much, Spider Mercenary. Sarantis Zalalis for subscribing. You're everyday awesome, all of you. As soon as he comes out, I'm grinding him to level 20. Yep. How you doing? I'm doing well. Terena Troy, I feel that way during Dokkan Battle, but I'm always like, the hell is he talking about? Yeah. See, I play different games from everybody else, Terena and Neo Beowulf X, and there's a very good reason why. Because I don't like all those games. I'm kidding, guys. I'm serious. Those guys, Terena and Neo Beowulf X, you should really subscribe to those guys. They're both awesome. In Gamer, how's it going?
You do, buddy.
You do. Yeah, he does. Yeah. He really does. So we're just gonna crank this up. Cervantes Zalalis. No, I'm not Greek. No, I'm not Greek. I'm Mari and Irish. Hello, Super 878. What's going on? Luca or Velashvi. I would do it. You're savage. Yep. What's on your cap? It's backwards on the camera because I reversed it, but it's Goku. Thank you very much, Sabotage Gaming, for subscribing. Sinister Kid, I'm not sure if I got you. And Tatex, thank you very much for subscribing. You love Sub-Zero? I know, but it is July. It is July 11th. July 11th now. You guys don't play normal games. This is the top-selling game of the last 3 months. It blows everything that you guys have been buying out of the water. Dokkan Battle. You get it, Lycan. 170 million downloads. Right, so. This thing. I need you to work. I need you. Alright. You're good at Terena Troy. Nervous. Got the dance in like 20 minutes. Ooh, damn.
Yeah.
I'm new to this game. When you can actually play it? Sabotage Gaming. You see. This is the thing, right? Okay, so last time it opened up, it was on the multiverse. And it opened up on the bottom left, and I'm not sure that's going to happen. But what we're going to do is we're going to wait out this next hour and a six. And we're going to give it a go and see what happens with it. But this is what happened to me last time. We're going to just try and see if we can't get... we should have been able to shake him loose by now, but he hasn't turned up. I don't know where they're going to put him. But, yeah. I could always run some AI missions in the background to talk about it, but fact of the matter is, this is what people have come to see with the customized characters. We're just going to do this. We'll put him up in the background. Thank you very much, Skillful Carlin 12 SLC MOF Best YouTuber for subscribing. Both of you are awesome. And did I get you, Tatex? I think I did. So, yeah, B Harley. Yeah, no. You left and came back. Yeah. Did we get raided? Nope, we did not. Nope, we did not get raided, did we? Vanilla KMX, Vanilla KMX. Maybe we did get raided. Who's Vanilla KMX? MKX. Where is he? Where or she? I'm not sure who you are. Lit Aquaman. Yeah, nah, not Aquaman. Okay, so is this a raid, guys? I'm not sure. When's Sub-Zero playable? As soon as this multiverse thing opens up, we're going to see what happens in an hour. Ella Catalano, Theric, thank you very much for subscribing. Jace King, thank you very much for subscribing. Dylan Thompson, thank you very much for subscribing. Brabs12, thank you very much for subscribing. Here we got... Yeah, try not to spam too much, guys. I get it. You're here for, with Vanilla MKX or KMX. That's good. How do you put your name on the screen to say you're sub? You've got to make sure that your subscriptions are public. Thank you, everyone, for subscribing. Yeah, Vanilla MKX, your boy, where is he at? Where is he at? I don't mind a raid. But yeah, try not spamming, guys. Yeah, like spamming's... I mean, turning up with the raid is cool, but repeatedly spamming their name? Yeah. We're just trying to... I'm trying to talk to everybody as well, so it's good to have you. Mr. What's It To You? Hi. Yep. Winnie Playable in the USA? I don't know yet. But where is that guy? I haven't seen him. If he's in here raiding, I'm cool with it, but he's got to say hi. Blue A Wolf, thank you very much for subscribing. Sean Smith, thank you very much for subscribing. And Mr. What's It To You, thank you very much for subscribing. Yep. Yeah, I wasn't sure if that was a raid or not either. There's a bunch of new people in here. I wasn't sure if we were getting spammed or not. Injustice 2 is truly the game there, right? Right, EA? Thank you very much, Sensei Main, for subscribing. You're awesome. J-Longcore, what do we got here? Okay, we've got a lot of people in here that I just didn't quite see because I was trying to get some maths worked out. So I'm just going to get down to the bottom here. When's this multiverse? El Catalano. That's what we're going to try and find out. Let's see if it pops up in the next hour or so. But we've got him here. We're just going to leave him here for here. So I'm just going to do this. It comes out tomorrow for us residents. Whereabouts are you, though? No, he's here for Harley. Is here for Harley Quinn. You think so? You sub. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much, Cynthia Negron. And we've got the Horizon Effect. Thank you very much for subscribing. I don't know. I'm just asking. Jeez, I'm trying to. I'm trying to answer every question, guys. I'm trying to answer every questions. Yes, I do like Harley Quinn. What's this? Am I playing on? It says PS4. Can you add me to PSN? Yes, you can. Up the top there, you can just add me. And if I've got space, I'll add you back. But if you wanted to learn some combos for Sub-Zero, I teach you a lot. Xavier Woodward, I would be happy for that. There are some very similar ones that I saw. Do you remember that? If you've seen the Watchtower video, there were some very similar combos to the first game. Especially clone up, slide, kick back into that combo. And he seems to have a good rising sword combo, which is good by me. Blue Beetle, you show Sub-Zero's gear now. Well, this is him and his gear. This is all I've got. I couldn't open up anything. But why does it not? Like, I can... I guess I can just show you the Grandmaster Kuai Liang. But he doesn't have anything there. Sub-Zero is true. Are you excited for Deadpool? Yes, I am. Thank you very much. Animate me. Pixel Ace 56. Meme Surin. The Horizon Effect. I think I got you. Master HD. TRT Jeff for subscribing. Every single one of you are awesome. Yes, you did. How many eyes behind you are you from Australia? I'm ahead by 2 hours from Australia. Harry Hicks. Yeah. Ooh, Sub-Zero. Love playing. Hey, we got another streamer in the house. The Buds Gaming. How's it going, buddy? But Animate Me. Hey. How's it going? Harry Hicks. New Zealand is ahead of Australia. Yeah, we're closer to the sun. Sunrise, man. Closer to the sunrise. New Zealand. First to see the sun, first to see the games. What part of New Zealand am I from? I'm from Auckland. Jonesy, why, how do I have Sub-Zero? I downloaded him. Yeah, comes to Australia at midnight. We're going to see if we can't get him going. Oh, good, cheers, how you going? I'm going well. I'm just trying to get this guy worked out. What we're doing, guys, is we're waiting another hour to see if the, multiverse changes over. And if that does happen, then we're going to play him. Bihan is Noob Cybot. Thank you. Do you like Red Hood? Alec Cardellano? I still play with him. Can you play together? One day, you never know, dude. Never know. Yeah, so, who knows? We're going to give it a look. Yeah, I'd love to give some gameplay stuff, but at the moment, I just got to prove that Sub-Zero is here for a minute. You know, I just want to take a quick break. I'll show us suit shades. Thunder via Lobos. I can chew all I want, man. Oh, it's in Kyrokos. We'll just do this. Oh, I want to ask a question too. I feel left out. Why are you so awesome? I don't know. Just play, please. Chase King. Yeah, I'll get some. Stuff. You don't like the. If you don't like the chewing, guys, I'm sorry. But at the same time, I need sugar to keep me going because it's after midnight. There we go. I mean, it's not like I'm doing it every single minute. Right. Okay, so let's go on and do some play. Yellow Shader of Scorpion. That's right, Eric Tate. Yep. Your stream, your rules. That's why I chew away. Yeah. Green color is amazing. Reptile, yeah? Right. You send me a friend request on PSN? Cool. I'll add you after the stream. I don't have people during the stream. Just in case you've used your real name. And believe you me, people do. And I kind of don't want to have that happen, you know? So. Let's go do some fighting then. I'm going to go see if we can't catch anything in a single player. Alright, come on. Let's get a multiverse thing going on. Do you want Beast Boy as DLC? Not really. The rain shader. Oh, yeah, I'd really like the rain shader. That ain't happening though. Man, I haven't hammered any of these out apart from Independence Day. I'm not gonna hammer it out though. We'll just get a little bit of. Let's see if we can't pick up any random rare gear. And I want to practice a little bit more with the Red Hood at the moment. So we'll just practice with him. And I just want it to be easy, very easy. I just want to get this over and done with and see if we can get some free gear. I don't care. I just want some free gear for him. If I can get some free gear for Sub-Zero, the world will be a better place. It'll be a better place for everyone, for you and for me. And yes, I'm quoting Michael Jackson. Black is noob. Yep. Ah, I can't play EA. I can't, dude. People won't play me because I'm too far away. It's that one that I want. Okay, so, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Alright. Yes, we'll just get some free gear. Yes, get some free gear. I could have just done with this. Done this with an AI, if I'm being there. Yo, it's the boy, Andy Del Rey. What's up, man? Yep. RJ, look. Okay, guys. I know that some of you are new here right now. We are going to be playing him, and I just need to get some stuff for him. But we are waiting for an hour away, guys. So there. Yes, I've got the PS4. This is literally what it says in the in the title, I'm pretty sure. Alright, so we're just going to do this bit. Is it on bias gear? You get more gear for whichever character you use it is in the settings. Yeah, and I can't see, I just have to get boxes. And it is on bias gear. And unfortunately, I can't play as him, so that's not even going to work. I'm going to grab some. Thank you very much, EA. I already downloaded them. Rewind. Some people said they wanted to see some gameplay, so I'm just going in here with something easy. This is my problem. No. Ah, you're supposed to kick. Dude, you found out you're Irish. Really? How Irish? Like super Irish, Andy? I can't wait till Midnight Sub-Zero comes out. Yeah, Xavier Woodward, yeah, that's right. Sub-Zero will be locked in, but we're just going to do a little bit of gameplay first. Brian Williams, how's it going? Thank you for subscribing. Can everyone download them? No, not yet. Look at those cat cannons, right? But he's out now. I'm just going to go do it. You're going to fight Sub-Zero. Skeleton Spooker. God, you've been here the whole stream. You've seen him twice. You know he's here. I'm just going to get it up. Praying Mantis, by the way, thank you very much for subscribing as well. So we're just going to try and see what we can get. It's all good. I think Sub-Zero will be dominating tourneys and on the game in general. I'm unsure. There's a lot of gameplay that's sort of certainly suggestive of that. Because he has a long history. And the combos seem to be pretty similar. There's a lot of one combo. Ah, come on. He seems to be quite strong on the 1-1-1 combo too. Ah, come on. Just... I've been playing too much Batman today. Not really worried about the gameplay right now either. This is my favorite. Thank you very much, Joshua Blodgett, for subscribing. You're awesome. We're almost at that 4100 mark, guys. Alright. What character? Yeah, Batman. I made Batman, so I should have just come in with him. Because, like, I'm going... Nope. You're Irish enough to go to Irony's Auto Pass, ask for a mug and get one for free. Damn, that's super Irish. Whatever. Yep. I kind of just want to beat the hell out of it and see what goes on. Ah, see? It's been a long time since I played this guy. Well, I was playing him earlier, but, like, with no stress. Let's just get a super move in there at least. Your hand with Batman? Nice. Thank you, BIG. Thank you for subscribing. You can't wait for Starfire. Pixel Ace 56. That'll be lit, right? Alright, we'll end that on a super move. That's always good. I'm not a pro at this game. But I love it. You just got Sub-Zero now? Master HD, where are you living? Your new French fries, welcome. How'd you get that wrench? You're about to fight Sub-Zero, RJ. Here we go. I'm so gonna lose. Should I just let him do what he does, or what? Okay. I mean, it's good that he's here. Alright. Oh, son, what's up with that throw? Come on, do me again. I want him to super. He's not gonna, though. Come on. Beat me up. Beat me up. Do your thing. Do your thing. I want to see something. You totally want mod, but I must earn it. Yep, that's how it happens. You got to get to know everybody. Joshua Blodgett, XVI Sovereign, thank you very much for subscribing. Come here. Are you gonna do me like this? Because I just want to see. Oh, there we go. Now, yeah. Hurry up. If you don't super me, man, I'm gonna be real disappointed. So let's get you. Stop meter burning. Oh, that's so good. I love watching them do that. What time is it for me? It's just after 12. Yeah, so we're just getting some in there. Unfortunately, though. Yeah, now, just sub me. Come on, do it, do it. Yeah, there we go. He got me. Oh, look at that, son! God damn! Okay, now you die, though. Yeah, you should give away the ultimate. Why would I do that, Chance Jones? I'm not rich. You should get this game. We need a battle, huh? Yeah, what's this game? Ultimate Player. Injustice 2. He says, what's this game? I want to see more of his moves. Did you see that? I looked at the rules in the description. You mustn't worry about me. Fair enough. Yeah, don't ask for mod. But yeah, we got some gameplay in here, so that's good. Like, that's not trolling. I'll just do this more. Yeah, done. Alright, see ya. Pew pew pew! You know, I'm wondering if I can, No, I can't, can I? Thank you very much. Okay, XVI Sovereign, Chinook 7, and Carlos Franco for subscribing. You're awesome. Your name's popping up there with Mabel. I liked that. That was fun. Damn it. Still not grabbing his stuff, though. You'll be on... Hey, Xavier Woodward, please don't self-advertise. I don't even know you. Like, I could have promoted you. Can we just remove that, guys? If there's any mods here who want to be my mod still. Yep. But thank you, Xavier Woodward. I'm just going to remove it. It's like bringing your own lunch to a restaurant. You don't do that, so thank you very much. But yeah, you guys, can I have some french fries? Damn, I would love some french fries. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You didn't need to time them out. It just needed to be the... Like, if they do that, just remove the message. Like, he was actually involved with the conversation, by the way, french fries. There you go, bam. Thank you very much, Shadow Ninja 10761, for subscribing, and the Bisharp King. Thank you very much for subscribing. Come on. I really don't care right now what I do. You forgot you were not a mod. No, you're not a mod, Optical Legend. Yeah, what's up, Jorge Lara? What's going on? Yeah, please be more careful here. You know how hard it is to get things up and running on a stream, dude. And it's just, I promo people I know, but yeah. But come around, I'll promo you. Not a problem. He's not out for you, not yet. That graphic too fancy. Oh my god, this is sexy, lol. Right. The your best friend is weird. That's good. Lucky I was leaping at that time. I'm not paying attention. You're good? Nice. I'm trying to talk to everyone at the moment that I can. While I'm playing this game. Damn it, why didn't you go over? Blah, 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 blah. There you go, done. Whoopsie. That's what it is. Nah, it's too... He's blocked it. Yep. Let's see if we can't get some stuff for him. Promo, what does that mean? Self-promotion. Yeah. You're gonna do Koth with viewers? I'll try to, Tobias. I keep making these promises that I am gonna do it. Also, by the way, we got 100 likes, guys. That's unbelievable. Pay attention. Good. Don't get distracted when you're playing. I don't mind. Like, we're basically just waiting this out. So, in about another sort of 45 minutes, we're going to have a look at the multiverse again and see if it's actually up. Where's Sub-Zero? Hey, Train T, how's it going, by the way? Thank you. Thank you for just, you know, coming in and asking. I get it. I get what you're doing. But, yeah. Oh, did I not complete anything with him? I can't skip it. There we go. Yeah, you're definitely about to start playing this game. It's a great game. So we'll just skip all this rubbish. I didn't mean to skip that, say that, you know, in memory of Miguel Parra. I didn't mean to say that. Right. Okay. We got a completion thing. Let's have a look at the completion rewards. Just give us something random. Damn it. That didn't do it. Just trying to get some stuff. Okay. Yeah, so in about 43 minutes, we're going to come back and have a look at this one, but I'll just show you. If you haven't already seen him, he is here. And I'm literally going to just leave him on for a little bit. Sub-Zero. And we'll just go have a look at this. So there he is. He's movable. Sub doesn't release till tomorrow. Thank you very much, Taiktora, for telling me that. And Skeleton Spooky, you off? Thank you very much for coming by. Love the game. Marbus Bloom, another streamer in the house. Streams over on Mixer. He's awesome. You finally awoken your Rose and your Vegito Blue? Nice one, buddy. So, yeah. He's here. We just saw some play from him. Seti Larka, thank you for subscribing. Earl Daniels, thank you for subscribing. Basilio Murillo, thank you very much for subscribing. Every one of you are awesome. And there's your names popping up. I need my cap on. That's what I need. Show the special abilities. Polo God. Yeah, just have a quick look at them. Because that's about as much as I can do. Like, I can only equip at the moment. And what do I got? Summary? No. Inventory? No. Yeah, the Sub-Zero ability here adds an ice port. Pretty cool. And that replaces ice burst, so it's an ice shield. But he's got a whole bunch of really good moves that I just saw in a gameplay, so we'll try and find him again. Bubby20052, thank you very much for subscribing. Leon McGrew, thank you very much for subscribing too. Nice seeing you come this far, bro. Hey, French Fries, thanks, man. Oh my god, we got to sub goal. Holy crap, guys. Sub-Zero makes me in a state that I really shouldn't talk about. Fair enough. Don't. Is this game hard to learn? Pixel Ace 56? No, it's easy to learn, but hard to master. Where are you from, Tiger Tora? I am from New Zealand, my friend. Yeah, he's out with me, yeah. Did you sleep drunken? Yes, I did. I did. I gotta sleep in. Yep, sub-goal hype. I'm just gonna put this in there, guys. Hashtag sub-goal hype. What we're going to do is we're basically waiting out until we can get him into a fight. We're just going to see if his multiverse is open. If his multiverse is open, then that's good. We'll just go in there and get it. I really hope his multiverse opens up today for everybody, because this is just a tease. Because if it happens to be the other ones where you have to wait 25 hours, it's going to suck. For everyone involved. Yeah, so can you go through the shaders for sub? You don't have to say for sub, dude. You just need to say hi. How's it going? I'm cool with it. Sub goal hype. Ooh. Thank you, guys. We got there. Tekken 7 or Justice 2. I didn't really like the look of the gameplay on Tekken 7, but you know, hey, that's a thing. I'm just going to change out the sub goal thing, and we'll just go through these while we're cycling. But thank you very much, everyone, for being here. We got to that 4200. We got to that 4100 goal, and that is incredible to me. So thank you very much for being here. I'm just gonna make sure that it's not screwing up on this thing. But thank you very much, Chance Jones, for subscribing. Leon McGrew, not sure if I got you in there, and Bubby20052. I'm just trying to make sure that you guys are. are recognized for your subscription and your hard work and your decision to join the Drunken Sifu. Every single one of you are awesome. Okay, let's go okay with this one. He is the remake of Sub-Zero from Mortal Kombat. He pretty much is, sort of. It's very similar, but he's more of the MKX. So, just going to go through these cheaters. Look at that, though. The demon eyes on that thing. Let's have a quick look at this one, huh? What equipped it? What am I doing? Because you could zoom in with this guy, right? So, how the hell? Yes. Thank you very much, Chance. Alpha Guns, for subscribing. You're awesome. I could zoom in with you before. What happened? There we go. So look at that. Well, I've got dark demon eyes. I've got the darkest of the demon eyes. I've got so many darkest demon eyes. Alright. But we'll have a quick look at this thing. Because I really like the fact that you can get him looking like Scorpion. And of course, Scorpion's been mentioned in a couple of the multiverses, so... But yeah, you just subbed, you're awesome, dude. Thank you very much, DC girl. Jace King, do I play Overwatch? No, I don't. This will be a long video, right, Drunken? This is going to be a long one, Skeleton Spooker. This is going to be a long one. Lol, God Alt makes him look like Scorpion, right? I was just saying that. Can't wait for Scorpion. It's going to be lit, right? Do you want Starfire 2? Yes, I do, Leon McGrew. I do. Mario Lee looks awesome with the shaders. Yeah, so I'm just going to have a quick look at everything here, guys. Secret Combatants, thank you very much. Husky, thank you very much for subscribing. Brody MD, thank you very much for subscribing. Whoa, Andreas Anubis LD, he's out for me in New Zealand, yeah. Any idea who's coming out in Fighter Pack 2? Fighter Pack 2? No, Super Symbiote, but I am looking forward to it. Do you like the cape? I'm unsure on the cape. But I also haven't been able to open up any gear to see if I can swap that out. Unsure on the cape. You just subbed. Thank you very much, Mysterious Musician. You're awesome. What do you think of the Flash skins? The Flash skins? I dig the Flash skins. How do you get them already? I'm in New Zealand, so I'm first to see the sun, first to see the games. Thank you for asking. Noob, babe, I'm back. Hey, Austin, thank you. Don't know why you'd call me babe. You like reverse? Yeah, I like reverse too. No way, Bihan Shader. I know, right? Yeah. LK2522 as well. I like that. Alright. Looky. I couldn't remember what the 11-1 was, and someone had told me before, and I was like, I am Bihan. But yeah, do I like dogs? Yes, Jace King, I do. Thank you very much, Brody MD, for subscribing, and Wee Big Fit. So yeah, but this is closer to what Scorpion would be, the Cyber Initiative, right? So see, give me a storyline with these guys, man. Give me a storyline with these guys doing it. So yeah. So Resurrected and the Alternate. So. That's interesting. And rain! Lol, so many subs from this video. Yep, yeah, we're just sort of waiting. I will go get something. Antoine Price and Juicy Jacks, thank you very much for subscribing. Can you fight Sub-Zero versus Flash, please? I would love to if I could actually use him. What we're going to do, though, is we're going to just... it'd be good if we could simulate, right? With him, we can't even bring him up, so... What I can do is I can just go into here, see if we can't get him in the multiverse again, and fight him. What I want to do is, yeah, we'll just go with this guy here. We'll see if we can't get him up. We'll just go very easy. I just want it to be easy. See if I can't land anything. Damn it, he's not there. No. He's not there. Nope, we're out. We're back to the main menu. How'd you get it? Time zones? Time zones, Brody MD. That's right. Hashtag MikeHype. Thank you very much, Optical. Guys, there's another creator right here on YouTube as well. Optical Legend. Hey, just got a... Can you actually play as him? Ivan Miletic? I'm trying to. I was trying to get some more gameplay out of him, but unfortunately he didn't come up on this list, so I'm just gonna crash it, because I can't be bothered with all that. Close the application. Right. Lucky they didn't delete it. We'll go back in. Did that just say installing add-on? Starfighter's gonna be in the game. Starfighter's be in the game. How do you change the time zones? You don't. Arrogant genius. I swear to God, don't do it. I've had people message me privately. I've had people drop messages on my videos that they try to change the thing, and people come into chat and their PS4 account has been deleted. So if you're thinking of doing that, do not do it. You spend money and you get banned from PSN network because you can wait a day. You just gotta wait a day or whatever it is, you know. iGameplay, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. And Juicy Jax and Antoine Price. I'm not sure if I got you guys, but thank you. Yeah, don't do it. Don't do it. And turn off wife. Thank you very much. Sean Smith. Who's my main baddies? Baddies is. Oh my God, I can't wait till tomorrow. You have to wait. Just don't do it. Do not do it. Do not try and get into my time zone. It's not. I mean, unless you fly over here, we're updating this game data stuff. Cool. Whatever. See if we can't get him now. Actually, would I bring him up in single fight one-on-one match against the AI? No, it will not. It won't do that. Can I practice with him, maybe? Come on. Shake him loose. Where are you? No, 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 no. No, no. I just wanted to be shook loose. Oh, we can... It said update. Let's go with the multiverse. See if it's going to do anything here. Okay, we got 32 minutes. And then we lose those four. And then we'll just see if we can't get them up. If we can get them up, we'll know. We'll know in half an hour. Yep. So, you might get banned, Mike. Yes. There's a very definite possibility you'll get banned from PS4. Not me. I'm in New Zealand. I'm not cheating. You make video about it? Don't do that. Don't do that, Sean Smith. Yep. Yeah, I thought he came out tomorrow. Leon McGrew, dude. How long have you had this channel? Brian Williams, I've had this channel since 2009. But I've only been streaming since August. Oh, a couple of minutes and I'll have it. Lolmaster. Okay, if you guys want to go ahead and possibly ruin your PS4 account, go ahead. But I wouldn't. The Super Moves is legit for Flash, am I right? It is, man. It's awesome. Oh, that's nice. Scared Star Gaming. Bye. When it releases, also free Slurpee Day. That's right. No. No, don't risk it. Just don't risk it. Just be a little patient. You'll get there. Alright, I'm just going to wait for this, see if we can get anything. We're going to do this trick. Andreas, no, like in your actual character selection, in his other live stream, he got it somehow. Yeah, I've got it here. And, Pixel Ace 56, you want some tips for becoming a streamer? Start. That's basically it. Right. That's all you need to do. Okay. And we'll get this customized character. I'm just going to leave it on here. I'm going to leave it on here because that's actually what you guys want to see rather than fighting. I know, like most people, that's what most people want to see. See, now he's disappeared again. He was right here. Do I have to restart you again? Because I'll restart you again. I got no problem with that. Yeah, guys, share up your PSN if you feel comfortable doing it. Like, don't go and do it with the new one. Did you get the Injustice 2 theme from the PS Store? Yes, I did. Yeah. Ivan Miletic, in your Red Hood release live stream, you didn't get him for a while. I can't remember what you did to get him though. I waited. that's all I did. That's all I did. Ivan, yeah, that's all I did. Son Gohan, soon. But. Won't you need better equipment? I sure will. But it's okay, we can get there. Guys, subscribe to Drunks and get 5k. I'd love to get to 5k, but thank you very much for doing that shout out there, Optical Legend. Okay, yeah, don't make a video about it. It'll get you banned off YouTube if they don't like you doing that. So, yeah. Alright, so I'm just going to have a look at him, because he better be here again, because I downloaded the crap out of him. Alright, so there. But thank you very much, iGameplay. I didn't get you. And Ransom Sanders for subscribing, thank you very much. How do you become a sponsor? I don't have a sponsor button. I think Batgirl should be DLC. Well, you know what? Batgirl does come in one of the multiverses, right? As an assistant, so... it's the assistants that are popping up that are leading me to think that we've got... obviously, we've got Scorpion and Batgirl up, and I'm not too sure who the other two are. I can't remember who I was thinking of, but yeah. You just want your boy Croc. It'd be funny to see Scarecrow get scared. See, Croc's in there. So it makes sense. Yeah. Do you think Zoom should be a DLC? Yeah, I'm not sure about that. What about condiments? I don't know, Andre Anubis LD. Oh. Batgirl. Yeah. Not Batgirl, sorry. Ready? And I get a check? That's a good one, Xenoverse 2. How's it going? This ticket will just drive. It'll work. Yeah. What I'm going to do, guys, I'm just quickly going to go to the bathroom. This is actually going to work at some point. If we test it out, we'll go through to the other thing, to the multiverse, because that's how it opened last time. That's how I could play him. So we'll see if Sub-Zero's multiverse is open. If it is, cool. If it isn't, I might cry deeply, deeply, deeply. Yep. So I've just explained that Skeleton Spooker, and today is, the 11th for me, Adraporn Place. Yep. So I'm just going to go to the bathroom. Batgirl was DLC in Injustice 1. She probably won't be DLC in Injustice 2. Okay. Yep, guys, I'm just going to get in here. 1 second, guys. I'll be back in a minute.
My cat didn't come in here, did he? So that guy's got a problem. He comes out in like 20 hours, right? Well, he's right here. Yep, agree. Whoa. Why did Gizmo get... Yeah, Gizmo, don't be a smartass. You'll get your message removed. But thank you very much, Lycan. Hashtag charity stream, Mr. Fluffle.
Yep.
20 long hours for you guys, and you gotta wait. What is everyone's favorite characters? That's a good question. What is everyone's favorite characters? You know what? I'm gonna go see what we can do with this guy. See if we can't shake him loose on a multiverse. Come on. I just want to know if he's going to be in this list. If he's in this list, I'll be happy. Come on, the frustration. Yeah, okay, whatever. We'll see if he's in here. If not... He ain't there. Damn it. Close the application. Let's keep on going until we can find him again. He's probably going to be somewhere else, right? Here we go. No Dorian Harris, I'm not broadcasting. It's just that game at the moment. Is Gizmo cool? Yeah, he is. He is cool. Gizmo's cool. No Mortal Kombat. No Mortal Kombat yet. No, your favorite is Blue Beetle. You got Red Hood as your favorite. I main Batman. You got Black Canary. Dr. Fate. Also your main. I like Dr. Fate. Who do you think is better, Mr. Freeze, Captain Cold, or Sub-Zero? If I was to go for any of those guys, my original first sort of character that could fire ice was Captain Cold, and I had him in a comic book, and he's my one. He was fighting the Flash. It was in a trade paperback, so it wasn't a very good thing. It was like a black and white Australian reprint. How's he playing Zero? It's the 10th. Well, it's not the 10th for me, it's the 11th. Suck on Sub-Zero, Ice Pickle. Yeah, no, let's keep it PG if we can. Xenoverse 2 would be great. My cousin changed the time zones. He messed up. Told you. Don't do it. People are trying to chase it when they shouldn't. You know, there's a little thing called patience. Just because I got it first doesn't mean you guys should go racing forward for it. Alright. I need to try and see if I can shake him loose on another thing. So if I... What I'm thinking, right, is if I focus on him, I have a look at him, right, because that level's just not going to change. I don't know why. I've got to go back and check out another level and see if it's there, right? So, I'm actually going to change out of the demon thing. I just want to give him, I want to be a classic. All right, because he's got the god eyes on anyway, right? He's got the god eyes on anyway with his frozen eyes. I think Raiden should be DLC, but at the same time, I don't want him long. He is in DLC. Would you actually share play with me? What? Are you guys saying that to each other? Okay, cool. Bane is king. Bane is king, Monkey. Nice. Batman is your main. Yeah, Sub-Zero is best. We're just going to wait around and see what we can get here. 11:37 p.m. in Australia. Arga boy, you should be able to do the same thing I've done. Go along to add-ons and download them from the PlayStation Store once it's there. Drunken, is this like Mortal Kombat in space? Gizmo, no, not quite, dude. Not quite, dude. Also, Gizmo, why aren't you... Sorry, dude. I guess I don't see you in here very often, but I'm just doing this anyway, just so I can... Because I talk to you, so there we go. Congratulations, Gizmo, for being the new guy. Oh, we've got a card rate? Oh, holy hell. It's Danny Boy, virtual hugs to you. Oh my god. I'm just sitting here waiting. Mr. Fuffle, virtual hugs to you. Tariq Choi, virtual hugs to you. Forzy Muhammad, virtual hugs to you. We've got XP Nova, virtual hugs to you. We've got a whole bunch of people in here with a card raid. We've got, I'm just going to name you off now because I can't virtual hugs everybody. Hey, Kimmy Knuckles, thank you very much. How's it going? Nick Spiros, we got Blades Gun, Wasted, Wanda Lamberty, Optical Legend, Tony Montana, JC, Joshua the Space Ruler, what's up, my friend? Yeah, cheer, bro. Jaden Bradshaw, thank you very much for all coming in with that raid. Kenna Cunningham, Let me see. There we go, Miss Murder. Thank you for coming in as well. Welcome, Raider. So many virtual hugs. I'm trying to give it out. A big virtual hugs to the card raid. There we go. That makes it easier. Otherwise, it would have gotten to this. To everybody. Which is difficult. Yep, I think she'll have a unique person playstyle. Yes, Gizmo, you just got modded. Yep. I try to keep a PG in here, but you don't have to do anything with it. It's because I talked to you and I just couldn't see your name. Oh my god, I know I've fought him in a long time. No, see you guys. So, where is Card Plays? There she is. There's the lovely lady. If you haven't already subscribed to her, go ahead and do so. She's awesome. Thank you very much, Israel Henderson, Blades Gun, Kenna Cunningham, for subscribing. Basically, we're trying to get this Injustice 2 thing to work out. Hopefully it works out soon. We're going to get some gameplay coming in. Showing the shaders. Yes, we are showing the shaders. Ivan. Douglas Crowell. Nice spelling there, buddy. But there's your names all popping up there. With Mabel from Gravity Falls shooting out kittens from her sleeves for no apparent reason. There we go. Drunker, thanks so much, bro. Not a problem, Gizmo. Carplay says, do I get a prize for being the first comment? Haha. What is your favorite fighting game? Currently this one. I dig this one a lot. How'd you get Sub-Zero? John Sushi. I'm in New Zealand. First to see the sun, first to see the games. You need some help with Justice 2. I've already bought Sub-Zero, but it won't let me play as him. Yeah. Bubby, are you in New Zealand? Because I'm having the same problem. We hail from New Zealand, bro. I am from Auckland, but I have from up north, Ngāpuhi. Okay, we got IMAX88. Thank you very much for subscribing. Jaden Bradshaw and Cooper Wrong. Thank you for subscribing too. Yep. So, no special costumes, I see. Not yet. But I couldn't pull anything earlier, so I'm out of the boxes. But yeah, guys, if you don't know who Card Raids is, Card Plays is, she's a streamer from Australia. She brought in a whole bunch of people onto Card Raid, and it was lit. She is awesome. How was your stream, girl? Yep. It would have been awesome to see MK3 Sub-Zero. Yeah, well, you see, we still haven't pulled any of the inventory out, so we're going to have a quick look at what happens when that, like, that'll happen, right? But we've got some really cool stuff here. We've got the LK520. They're secret combatants. Right? Got your lizard there. We've got our behind right resurrected and everything. So that's good. Auckland, ever met Groovy? Yeah, dude, we hung out. Yeah, he's 20 minutes away from me. Damn it, that Tarina Troy. Well, at least it's not a huge fall for you. That's right. Where's the multiverse for Sub-Zero? I know we're waiting on it. It's still got to be 17 minutes. I was first. What you mean, fam? The Danny boy was. Yep. It can't place this beyond amazing. I'm a freaking gorish. Young Apohi too. Really? Cool. We might be related. That would explain your face. How did you unlock Sub-Zero? I downloaded him, Bladness. Got a lot of love. Got a lot of love. Is that about... No, please. Look, we got a whole bunch of creators in here, actually. We got Danny Boy, we got Tarina Choi, we got Card Plays, Mr. Fuffle. Forzi Muhammad should be, but he's not. Because he's nervous. Because he's a nervous little kitten. Kay and Tummies, how's it going? Infiltrator, I think I missed the card raid. No, you did not. It just came in. Mike RT. What should I do? I need help, but it won't let me play a Sub-Zero, and I already bought him. Bubby 20052. You won't be able to play him. Yeah, show you the pink one. What pink one? Oh, you want to see the lavender one then? Yay! He's got a big lavender cape. And look, his frozen hammer. It's in slow motion now too. At Card Plays, that would look hardcore. Yeah. What DLC character you really wanted in this game? I really wanted Red Hood and I got him. Because I'm such a big Batman nerd. Forzy nervous? Psh, I think he would be a good streamer though. Yeah, right? Drunken just found your channel and I already love it. That's why I subbed. Thank you very much, Rage Game. You're awesome. Thank you very much, Navindralol Chodaman, for subscribing. You're awesome. And XVI Sovereign, thank you for coming in. Let's get a hangy going. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, Torina, please. Yep. Can I play you on live stream? Sean Smith.
Yeah, maybe at some point in time. I don't like having the microphones on during that time, though. Because often people play music in the background, and so that'll be outlawed.
Yep.
Rain. But yeah.
Lavender.
It's a really game, a really good game. You want Noob Saibot and Ra's al Ghul? They'll be elite. Daxi, what's up, my friend? How's it going? Also, thank you, Fusilla Legal. How's it going? Thank you for subscribing. Oh hi, Daxi. Daxi's another content creator here on YouTube. He's from New Zealand. He's from Australia, and he likes to backflip off tables. I'm not even joking.
Yeah,
that would explain it. You guys are out on Xbox? I don't know, Julian Lagarde. I do not know. Always wanted to see the Black Flash in this game.
Yeah, that'd be cool, right?
Just not try to fool you guys. Hey, Nathan Estes, what's up? I learned how to a new flip this week, drinking. Okay, did you do a Barani off the table now? Sub-Zero is the only character I wanted to appear in every NRS game. Yep. And good. See, this is what the tradition is. People are complaining about Sub-Zero turning up in this game. And, it's not a real concern. We've got 14 minutes, I think, until the multiverse turns over. So when that happens, we're going to go in and check and see if we can directly play him. And if so, that's what I'll be doing for the next 8 hours. thank you very much, Monaku, for subscribing. You're awesome. Sub-Zero is cool. I'm a big fan of one thing from Scorpion.
Get over here!
But I'm a bigger fan of Sub-Zero. In general. Yeah, can you add you on PS4, friend? You can just add me. I'll add you at some point in time. I'll add people after the stream. Problem is, quite a lot of people use their own names, their real names, and I don't want that to pop up on stream. So I'll see how you feel about that later. Does he do parkour? He's doing it. Can I do Optimus Prime? He's NZ Big C? I'm not sure I can right now. I hear that if you get the gear for the Watchtower, Sub-Zero turns into a polar bear. Really? Xavier Woodward? Nice. Do you think Ra's al Ghul would fit as a Robin Premier skin? I think you'd be better off getting it onto Batman if you were going to do it. Drunk, I found a YT motorcycle mechanic. He's from Auckland, New Zealand. Hey, cool.
Yeah, get over here.
Yep. Yeah, I loved what you just said now, right? So, thanks to Darkseid. They shouldn't have given him a yellow skin. Too like Scorpion. I know, right? I just want more. I want more ice. I want more ice. Because, as you know, yellow ice is terrible. Yellow ice. But I think it's more that they wanted to give this to the people who love Scorpion. So that's my thing. What's his gear like? Haven't even got anything opened yet. So we're going to give that a little bit of a go in about 12 minutes time. Going to check up and see what's happening with the multiverse. And sorry for just sort of... I'm just trying to catch up with the chat. Ah, damn, haha. All good. Do you use Fight Stick? No, I don't. It's all this, all day. I want Ezio to be in this game too. Universes Collide, that would be really cool. Who agrees? That'd be interesting. It's a gear ability and a callback to animalities. Ah, I've got it. Yep, that's cool. I love the design, but don't want to see Raiden. Please have Spawn in the game. Yeah. Looks like Spawn might not be. Can I see the green skin? Yeah, of course, man. Did you know you get Sub-Zero without his hood and mask? Well, you see... I haven't even opened up the equipment yet, and it would be good to have him without that stuff. It'd be great if you could turn it yourself. Yeah, unfortunately you can't do that, Nick, so yeah, it's a trip. Opened some mother boxes, a wood skeleton spooker, but I did them all earlier. Actually, that's a good idea. Or did I burn them all? Yeah, I burned them. Okay, we can open up one. Let's try buying one. Because I spent I spent 100,000 on some other stuff earlier. 600,000. Nope, nothing. Alright, let's go back to the character list. Actually, we'll buy it again. See it again. Injustice Sub-Zero looks really cool. He really does, yep. They gave him those colors as a tribute to all the other MK Ninja. He'll be the only MK Ninja in there. Thank you very much, DR Slugu, for that. Use the God Scorpion shader, please. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to go Classic. I'm going to go Classic and see what happens. Yep. 2GB update for Injustice 2. Daxi, did you just download it? You got it back installed. Yep. Damn, I'm tempted to cook a whole lamb on the spit, but not waiting around for hours. Yeah, that's right. That looks like Reptile. It does. We've got 9 minutes, so I'm just gonna hold on him. Just gonna hold on him. Sub-Zero. You reinstalled it. Yep, you're back. Thanks, Brody MD. Thanks, Andrew Franco. You know it. You know it. You're not Hype Beast. You can what? I'm missing it. They don't have spawn in this. I'm forcing NRS to put Billy Mays in this game. Fair enough. Does everyone have Sub-Zero? Andrew Franco, I don't know. I think everyone knows about Assassin's Creed at this point, Bixel. Yeah, there's a lot of people who know about it. I'll be playing him in October. Yeah, I got Scarecrow gear. James S. Baha literally ripped me. Sorry, James S. I was going to just address your problem there. You're getting Justice 2 Unlimited Edition. It said you get 9. And you're going to love it. It's not a problem. I was just saying that. I wish you had these games on Xbox One. Would love to have matches with your team up in Xenoverse 2. Sorry, DR Slugo, I would. Maybe Netherrealm will put Sub-Zero next to Swamp Thing in the roster. Maybe. We're going to have a good look at it, though. He was designed by Jim Lee, the same person who's designed Scorpion. I know who Jim Lee is. A long-time fan. He's drawn everything. What other level 20 do you have? Just a couple. I didn't really do anything other than sort of try and get... Or I try to get my combos worked out with Batman. Okay, you're back. Thank you very much, Eco Mixnay. Can you see the Redskin? Yes, you can. You want the demon one? Or this one? Because that's sort of reddish, cherry-ish. No, it's not cherry, is it? You're going to go now, love all our content creators. Bye, guys. Optical Legend, thank you very much, guys. There's another content creator in the house. Go and subscribe to him. Go ahead. Are you eating those weird energy bars again? Yes, Miss Murder. You're gonna yell at me later? How do you have them? Because I'm in New Zealand. First to see the sun, first to see the games. Can we see some flash gear? Tom Kilburn. Yeah, if you want to, but... This is all about Sub-Zero at the moment. All about Sub-Zero. So what 9-out DLC heroes will it get seen? If you don't know them all, though, I can't name them off by heart, but you'll get Red Hood, you'll get Sub-Zero, you'll get Raiden, you'll get... who else is up next? Sorry, guys. Starfire. Starfire is up next. Yo, what's good? Jedi Johnson. Free Nando's tomorrow, Forzy. Forzy, you're getting free Nando's. You lucky guy. How cool it would be if he could change his eyes color with gear sets, right? So that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. With the gear sets, if we can get some stuff working, we can go. We got 6 minutes before we got that multiverse turnover, so we're going to do that. Bye-bye, Optical Legend. Draken, if you had powers, what would that be? Flight. You know you can take off his mask in the game? Yep. It's going to be fun. It's going to be fun, Nathan. We're going to work out for it. You love your Injustice hype streams. Hey, Ron David, welcome back, man. They bring you in the Teen Titans. Hello, Great Britain Ball, welcome back too. Not this game. Ha ha ha, oh, there will be a picture of Tirita Trophy, don't forget. Yep, if you don't forget. It's the Ultimate Edition Jedi Johnson, it is. Just play already, mate. I am Wasabi. Mate, I can't. I know that... Okay, all of the new viewers that have just popped up, I can't physically play them yet. That's why we're waiting for the multiverse, which clicks over in 5 minutes' time. So, just wait up for that. If you haven't already hit that subscribe button, go ahead, hit that. Become a drunken seafood today, you'll be awesome. We're trying to gun down that 4,200. Dang, almost 200 people in here. That's right. Once it goes nuts, we'll see what happens. But I'm going to give it a go. Have a good, really good look at this. See what happens. Yeah. I won't yell at you if they don't keep you awake most of the night. Yeah, I know. Yep. I know, Miss Murder, by the way. Well, you will need to bug me around 1 p.m. Oh, you got that. I've used to play Injustice Gods Among Us. It was good, better than Mortal Kombat. That's what I found too. Can you get a birthday shout out? Ron David. That's a Ron David birthday. Can we get that? Can you show shaders? I am showing shaders. Gavin Podaka. Thank you very much. But I am going to get this in here. We got a happy birthday to the man, Ron David. Happy birthday. Ron David. Happy birthday, Ron David. How old are you now? Don't have to type it. I know you're already old enough to vote. I deserve 1 million subs? I'm not sure on that one. And I think they could bring the Enchanters from the Suicide Squad in the game. They probably could. Done. There you go, you guys talking away. Does sub release at exactly 12 a.m. tomorrow? Yeah, you'll be able to download them exactly at midnight. Hopefully. There's been a rollout issue. There was a rollout issue with the Red Hood DLC, guys. So don't expect too much from NetherRealms in that respect, with it all coming into place, because there were a lot of people who up to 5 days afterwards still couldn't use Red Hood. So yeah, say happy birthday to Ron. No, not Burgundy. It's a Ron David. Have you entered ESL? I entered Tekken 7 yesterday. It was hard. Have you entered on Injustice? No, I have not, Sean. No, no point for me because I'm just too far away. I can't do it. Pixel, you still there? Yes, you do, Mike. Ah, thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. Sub Vincent314, how's it going? I'm interested to hear Sub-Zero versus Superman dialogue. There's going to be a lot of things for it, right? So it is now 2 minutes to 2 o'clock in the morning for me. We're going to head out to the multiverse, watch it turn over after this in about a minute. Yeah. Hey, what's up? It's your boy, Jalen. What's going on? How do you have him early? New Zealand. First to see the sun, first to see the games. Because my birthday is on July 29th. Okay, July 29th, you come back. You subscribe, and then I say happy birthday to you. It's July 11th for me, man. It's July 11th for me. We're in the future. Right now, we're in the future. Oh my god, I'm always in the future. How does that happen? Because of clocks. That's how that happens. Aha, Cheeky Nando's Tuesday at the Tarina Choi. I've been trying the Billionaire Gear Set. Yeah, now that looks good, right? The Billionaire Gear Set. Did you get a full range on it? Did you? Did you get a full range on that, Xavier? It's July 10th for me. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm in the future, my friend. I reckon it'd be dope if they brought Sentry into the game because of how powerful he actually is in the DC Universe. I think that would be a complete waste of time. No, mind you, they got... I'm lying. That's not a complete waste of time. We've got some really powerful characters right here. Right here in the game. 1 minute until July 11th for you. Nice one. Ryland Hurd, what's up? JTT. Yeah. Sentry's from Marvel. Yeah. Why would I think that Sentry was DC at all? You just fooled me into thinking that. Yep. 14 hours till July 11th. Right, Xenocide Atreya. Right, so we're just going to go have a look. The multiverse is going to come up. Come on, I really want this to change over. Zane Bailey, thank you very much for subscribing, guys. If you haven't already hit that subscribe button, go ahead and hit subscribe. Because each and every single one of these characters, I'm going to try and get first for you to see. Okay, we're in the multiverse right now. Let's have a look. Use Brother Eye to observe and prevent potential threats to the multiverse. There we go. Come on. This should clock over right now. They're gone. Okay, suspended reality. Right, that's anti-monitor. Ah, man. Scarecrow. Oh, you guys are dicks. Cosmic treadmill. Malfunction has... What is this one? I don't know this one. Oh, come on, man. I was hoping. Infinite crisis conditions are in effect. I've already got to get that done. So we're just going to have a quick look at this one. Nope. That ain't happening. Man, I just want this to really just click over. Can't even get this multiverse thing to work. What? When is the next multiverse clone? Do I play WWE 2K17? Yes, I do. Was going to teach you some facts. Zach Delaney? Yeah, were you? Yep. I was playing Arkham Knight and now you're back. Nice one, Mr. What's It to you. Isn't a good way that came off a bit hostile, Zach. Don't you hate that when you're just typing words out and you don't expect it to be that way? Look, you know, what's going on? I would really love... We do know that something's going to come up. Does anybody know what the multiverse is named? Like, anybody? No, right? Did I even look at this one? I know I looked at two of them. Let's have a look. Let's see if we can't... See, there's rare scarecrow gear. Who cares? I don't want rare scarecrow gear. I just want to be able to play Sub-Zero and you're annoying me. Let's go have a look at the hero cards anyway. Edit hero cards. You're supposed to be in the background. Wait, this is supposed to be a new one. See? So, yeah, I'm gonna get that. I'll get this one. Yep, I dig that. Save. And gonna get the other character on top of it. You probably have to wait until tomorrow for America, then the event would come out, I'm assuming. Yeah, I'm just thinking about that. You remember to say Sub-Zero will have a premier skin as Scorpion? Nice. Maybe it'll be called Cold Shoulder. That'd be good. Who is my favorite wrestler? My favorite wrestler is... currently is Samoa Joe. Maybe it'll be called... I've never heard of a Sub-Zero multiverse. Yeah, it's in the game, though. So, yeah, it will be in the game. So, I'm just wondering, because people had information on what the Red Hood one was named. Now, what's my favorite character in the game? Batman. Winter is coming. Is that the name of it? That'd be funny if it was. Thank you. I'm watching Great Balls of Fire right now on your other monitor. Yeah, hey, Lizzie, it's pretty cool. It's a good one. When is Sub-Zero out? Sub-Zero is downloadable for me here in New Zealand at the moment. That totally sucks, and I cannot use him. Let's see. I'm not sure what to do, so I want to give you some gameplay of him. At the same time, I can't. I was hoping to. I was really hoping to. If you put the yellow shader on Sub-Zero, you kind of get a Scorpion vibe. That's right, Anthony018. Yeah, a Daniel West premier skin would be good to see. Hey, that'd be good. Brock Lesnar's... Yeah, he did. Faced off against him today. It was awesome. Hey, guys, congrats on 4K drunk. Hey, Smooth, what's up, man? I didn't see you here. Smooth, what's up? I'm sure you can use him now. Yeah, I'm going to have a quick look. I'm going to have a quick look at it. But...
he's not loading up. So, Dexy, you can say I'm sure, but I've been doing everything during the stream to try and use him. See if we can't get back out to... Let's see if we... Look. Can I use him in an AI, even? Let's have a look. Fight. What's that? If you go to the roster, you'll see a girl with a crown. It looks like the Enchantress. Yeah, on the left. Yep, that's what I figure it is. Guess who just... Trevor, don't. Trevor, do not promote that stuff, mate. Remove. Trevor, look, here's the thing. People have already come into my streams and they've gone, I got my PS4 account deleted, banned, because I changed my time zone. I really, really do not promote that idea at all. I do promote the idea, maybe a little patience. I know I'm showing it right now, but that's besides the point. I do not want people to get their accounts deleted because of me. You spend money on these things, do not do that. Do not do that. Just wait. Like, it's really simple. I know patience isn't a thing for quite a few people, but you shouldn't do that. Yeah. Drunken just pulled Super Vegeta. Nice one. How much time is left Independent Day Multiverse for you? Kishon, how much for you? Because that's where it would be, right? Kishon. Alright, let's go. I'm sure it's like 24 hours. Yeah, see? 24 hours. Because this is the sucker here. That's the sucker here that changed last time. That had it on him. But at the same time, it could be any one of these. So it's not actually like a perfect science, right? So, but this cosmic treadmill malfunction, what the hell is that supposed to be? It's Amanda Waller, right? Nanda Parbat wins pass through. One second. Yeah, that's got no link to it. Carlos Conforme, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. Yeah, so... That ain't gonna shake anything loose if I come in here and do this. Mind you, it will give me a couple of boxes, right? Yeah, see, I've done this before. I just didn't complete everything because I was lazy. What about their big hooded silhouette? You want to see their big hooded silhouette? Changed data. That changed out. Please tell me they did. Did they add back Frost from Injustice Gods Among Us? Doesn't look like it. What you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? You gotta tell us. I want to do the LR Gohan summon. Give me your guys' energy. It's Sad City. Go ahead and do it. Steven Nadira, thank you very much for subscribing. Joshua Glenn, thank you very much for subscribing. I'm trying to get this. I'm trying to think this out logically. So, if in 24 hours, in a perfect day, and they have it, I don't really want to. I'm going to have to wait around. I'm going to have to wait around and see what happens with these. What do you guys want me to do? Because I can go away. I can set an alarm for me and come back and hit the stream up again once the multiverse has changed over. If it's changed over and it is actually that, then I can start streaming from it. But that one's in 2 hours. Or I can just sit here and eat snacks and talk to you guys about it. 200 watching hype. Yeah, we're trying our best here, man. We're trying our best to just work, make this thing work. We've got a lot of advice, but the thing is that this happened last time. We couldn't shake it. It could be the Phantasm. That's a nice one. In a few hours, Sub-Zero will be available. EA. What do you mean? You got to be more exacting. I know that you've got quite a thing. I'm not going to play a few matches online. JTG16. As I've explained before, I'm in New Zealand and nobody wants to play you. Yeah. Talk to us, please, Stephen Lopez. I'm trying to talk to you. Eat snacks. Let's see how it goes. Yeah. So the DLC heroes being added one by one over time. That's right, James. Don't leave us drunk and solitary. We just love just talk. We love you. Yeah, okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to hang out for at least the next one. Man. All right. I'm not going to eat that. I'm not going to eat that one because you guys complained last time. Sub-Zero gone? What do you mean Sub-Zero gone? Chan. Is it out for Xbox? Don't know, Tommy Mitchell. I'm only on the PS4, my friend. Do you recommend any games for you to buy? I don't know. What do you like? By the way, you're a cool YouTuber. Thanks, Stephen Lopez. Could we just off-topic chat? No, we're going to talk about this. Nothing but this. Because if we off-topic chat, I know where you're going to go, Great Britain Ball, and I don't do politics. Play and get some boxes? I could, yeah. I don't think it'd be available to play for another 2 hours. Well, see, I don't think doesn't give us facts. So, yeah. I hope Static Shot is DLC. That's all. Eat my energy bar. I've already eaten it. It's all gone now. It's all gone. Don't Cobra Cash. Do not do that. You subscribe to me. Thank you very much, Xavier Woodward. I thought you did that earlier. Some like and still the best YouTuber ever. Master HD. I don't know if that's the truth, man. So what I'm going to do now is just going to play some more music because, well, I was getting to the end of my music list. But I'm half tempted. The abilities, Trevor Givens Virgo. Yeah, there are some stuff in here, man. Trey Endless on Multiverse. Hot Boy Julius. Yeah, but then, people just ask me to pull out, where's Sub-Zero, so I might as well just stay on this. Honestly, this is more interesting to me, what I'm trying to struggle on that thing. unless I just go full AI. Then I don't have to worry about it. Now, you guys wouldn't care if I played AI, right? So, it's every look. These are the only two that I got so far when I quickly leveled them up to 20. Hey, what up, Crocodile Simon? Alright, that's one. That's two. Thank you very much. ANRKE505. Anarchy 505. Thank you, Denzel and Priya Jackson. Thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. Also, Stephen Nadari, I didn't get you. And thank you very much for subscribing. And Joshua Glenn. Do you play Robin? I do not. I don't play Robin. I play Batman. I did that. What time does Sub-Zero come out? Midnight your time. You'll be able to download him. What play? What is love? What is love? No. I don't play copyrighted songs like that. Inboxer to try and unlock stuff for Sub-Zero. I got 800 bucks from on UK. Yep. Yeah. No, I'm not worried about it right now. Yeah, and I should have. Thank you. Not a problem. Ramiro Baez, thank you very much for subscribing. And Tristan Kelly, thank you very much for subscribing. You thought Sub-Zero wasn't out yet? It's not out to play yet. But I'm waiting on the multiverse. We'll have a good look at that. Yep. Back again, Harry Kleber, what's up? His outro is the classic spine rip. Pulls him out, right? Like literally rips the cameraman's head off. I mean, thank you. Thank you. You're welcome. Baby, don't hurt me. Baby, don't hurt you. Don't hurt him anymore. Sub-Zeros. Like Frost from First Injustice Gods Among Us. Pretty much. But not. The mother boxes are predetermined. I'm pretty sure so. If you save boxes before Sub-Zero is out, you won't be able to get gear from them. And that's what I thought too. But... what is love, baby? Don't hurt me no more. Do some AI battles. I was thinking about it. Because you might actually get to see some play pop up, you know? If there is any for him. was my main. Hopefully it's not the 23-hour. I'm not going to wait that long, Anthony Sosa. If it is, I'm just going to pass out. Alright, who's my main Batman? I'm going to have NRS to have Robbie Rotten and Billy Mays if they give me what I want. What? Okay. You need healing, Drunken? You need healing? Do you play with Red Hood once in a while? Yeah. Is he out right now? Chase Chick-fil-A. Yes, kind of. He's right here. You can look at him. You can look at him. That's it. That's what happened last time. I'm so disappointed. But I'm not disappointed at the same time. I'm probably going to put a countdown timer on my... like several of them on my phone so I can do it. But at the moment, it just looks like not much is happening for him. The reason being is that later on today I will be playing him. So what we're going to do is we're just going to wait out. I need to know which multiverse is going to clock out. But we'll have a good look. Got to wait about 3 hours for us to show up. Okay, Sean? You sure? Because I'll be down with that. He is Sub-Zero. Yep. Both Injustices are smoother than Mortal Kombat. They are, man. They are. And I don't know why. Can you play as him? Radin Vahedi? Not yet. My main's when I play with friends are Batman, Robin, Green Arrow, and Green Lantern. When you share play with friends? Hey, cool. On the phone with my friend in Perth, he told me Sub-Zero should be available in an hour or two for you. EA, Dan, you are on point. How do you know that? Do you think you could change your main from Batman to Sub? I don't know. It depends on how long I do it. Everyone comment, hashtag ripped Captain Cold. Yeah. How? I'm in New Zealand. First to see the sun, first to see the games. You don't need to repeat that over and over again, by the way, Mortal Scorp. I legit just pulled an SSR physical Sin Shenron. Cool. If he doesn't have a free shot ability, I'm going to be so disappointed he does. New Zealand, yep, that's right. Any other mains you have? The closest I get, really, is Superman. I went for the easy ones, and then Blue Beetle. I'll catch you later, my bro. Cousins just came, but I'll see you tomorrow, Beetle. Okay, Gizmo, thank you very much for being here. How do you get to play? I don't get to play him yet. I can equip stuff to him. Here's the thing, why someone earlier said that the boxes are predetermined. Well, I actually had gear that I could put on them last time, so I'm not sure that's too much. Like they say, it's predetermined in the game kind of thing. I'm not sure it's... I think it's not randomality, because that doesn't make any sense. But I think the randomness of the draw on the boxes can change you. Why can't you play Tommy Mitchell? I can't. Also, please don't spam Gerard Franco. You might get a little bit timed out or something. I don't know. But hey, Gerardo Franco. Oh my god, that sounds... Oh god, you talk... Hey, Magic0171, you got the week off? Dude, how are you? Any chance of Xenoverse? Not right now, but later on this week, yes. You got the week off. Yeah, I think Sub-Zero would be the best character to play as. It'll be cool. Kind of wish we got a Tremor Shader. That'd be good, right? On a scale of 1 to 10, how good do you think Sub-Zero will be? If I can nail his slide combos, I think he'll be off the hook good. Because it's got a mid-range on it. It also has a low frame count to his quick moves combo that lead into it as well. So, because he's got a 1-1-1 combo, which is just boom. That's just what I saw from watching some other stuff. But I have a question: do the shaders change the ice color? Yes, Stephen Lopez. Do you want me to show you face shader again? I'll just show you that. I know that's what's going to happen. You guys are going to ask that question over and over, so I'm just going to stay here. It's much easier than me going in and out. So, there we go. Not quite. Let's have a look. See? Not quite there. There, for sure. The demon. Not quite really on this one. Kind of pinkish, right? So, yellow snow. Yep. That locks it into that locks it into a nice blue color. I really like that. See, this just gives it that white gray, but it's still got the blue underneath. That's definitely blue. This all green all day. See, this is something I just didn't pay attention to before. It's got some lavender stuff going on. And, yep, there and there. Why doesn't Sub-Zero pop up in your character selector screen or gear section? I have no idea, but it's probably because you're not in New Zealand or Australia, where they've got it released. Just hopped into the stream. What's up with Sub? If I got the Ultimate Edition, I can get him? Not yet. If you're not... Look, guys, it's a time zone thing. I'm in the right time zone. It works for me. Don't change your time zone ever. Do not do that. You'll get everything deleted on the PS4. Who's your worst Injustice 2 character? Oh god, Swamp Thing. I hate Swamp Thing. Sub-Zero's. Oh, thank you very much, Gerardo Franco. Please do not keep on spamming. I will eventually get to you chatting. It's 8 seconds. It's 8 second delay on the stream at the moment, I think. Probably more. Let's have a look. Yeah, I'm at 8 seconds, just under 7 to 8 seconds for delay. So yeah, orange the alternative, shader is scorpion. Yeah, thank you very much, Moors Ventox, for subscribing. Rusty Green and Radin Vahedi for subscribing. Yeah, Gerardo. Yep, yeah, no, just Gerardo. Just please don't spam. I don't want to know what yellow ice is. No, neither do I. I don't want to know either. Yuck. When are you going to play a game with Sub-Zero? Seba Elsmani, I'm trying to just wait a few things out. The last time that we could get him, and I know this for a fact, it was the only way we can play him was through a multiverse. So we're going to go have a quick look at him. Thank you very much for all of you guys subscribing. It's been an amazing day. It really has been. Does it only come out in 2 hours in Australia? I don't know what you're talking about. It should already be out in Australia, sort of Sydney, Melbourne side. They'll be able to do this far. And I probably think that Daxi has downloaded it and is trying to stream it right now because of that. Labdil72, Blazing Flare Wolf, thank you very much for subscribing. And General Savage, thank you very much for subscribing. So how long should we wait? I don't know. See, that's what my question is. I don't think I can talk for ages about nothing if nothing is happening. But I'm going to run an AI mission, see what we can do with them. You all keep asking the same stuff over again. Ask them something different. Not everybody. Okay, Gerardo Franco. If you unsubbed, you unsubbed, dude. That's all. No need to grab or... Yes, you're from Sydney. You'll have it. Yes, you'll have it. Daxi, go get it, man. Yeah, if you haven't already downloaded it. Will there be Injustice 3? No idea. They've got no plans for it at the moment. They're missing a smoke shader. Yeah. Yeah, just to spite me, Daxi. All good, man. Okay. What is your PS4 username? It's up the top there. Boom. Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna run a multiverse AI battle in the middle because I need to do that anyway. Let's get right out of the way. We'll grab some mother boxes at the time. I'll just run some AI at it because I can't be bothered playing right now. I don't have to. So we'll just we'll get him to kick everybody's ass. There we go. Juan Cabrera. I'm just going to go through this quickly, try and earn some stuff, see if we can't. It is out for download for me in New Zealand, but it's not out for everybody else. Well, apart from Australia. In Sydney, on all that side. Does Sub-Zero come out for everyone in 2 hours? No, it does not, Radin. I would like to see Trinity as a doc instead of Raiden. Yeah, that'd be cool. Triborg. Yep, that'd be cool. Fight DSP. Yeah, I'm just going to do this directly. I can't do anything apart from just read the chat, answer your questions as fast as I can. This is the easiest way to do it. So I'm just going to go straight into this lot. But, let's see if he pops up. Did he pop up on that list? I wasn't even paying attention. I'm so dumb. But we had him pop up earlier on in his red gear. And very different gear from what we saw. So, we're just going to grab some stuff. Fluffy, how's it going? Yeah, dude. I'm just going to remove that. I'll try to keep it PG in here.
Seb. Not right now,
but yeah, add me and see if we can.
Add me up there, guys. Mike RT.
I only play with subscribers though, so you got to be subscribed. Got to be subscribed. So Hero That Inkin, how's it going? Thank you for subscribing. And Water Ninja 979, thank you for subscribing. You can't see my username. It's literally up there. Add me to PSN. Time is weird. Time is weird. Oh god, you're fighting Brainiac. I remember when you streamed the campaign and had to retry the Brainiac mission like 7 times. Yep. Sorry, bro. Yeah. Thanks for that, Reddy. Okay. Jonah Anderson. Yes, I know. Sub-Zero is waiting. I'm trying to chase down some boxes. Everybody's going to go away now because they're not seeing Sub-Zero just waiting there. No, don't do that. Don't do that, Colin McKay. You will not be able to do that. Especially on Xbox. Xbox doesn't even do that. So, do not ever change your time zone. You guys, you guys should know this. You'll get everything banned. Black Adam looks really good with a God Shatter. Yep. If you're trying to chase things down to download, like when you download it, it actually pings their server. I've had people tell me that they try to change things just so they could get certain things, and they got banned. They did. I've had comments, I've had people come into chat and say, I got banned. My PS4 got banned. And they couldn't play online. So, don't do it. If you're not from the time zone, don't bother. Just wait. I don't know why you got no patience, guys. Yeah. Thank you very much, Vampire Queen, for subscribing. You're awesome. What are your thoughts on Fighter Pack 2? Who do you think's going to be in it? I don't know, dude. Do I have Godspeed gear? God, I wish. I'm thinking Black Man Says... What? Going to be in the Fighter Pack? Which one do you mean, Nathan Estes? When exactly does Zero release? Midnight, you can download him in whatever zone you're in. Whether or not you're able to use him is another question. They had a lot of problems last time with Red Hood. So you've really got to keep an eye out on the day of the DLC. You won't be able to necessarily play him immediately, like I've just demonstrated. So, you know, that's what happens. You change your time zone back in 2009 Xbox, now it's stuck in the US East. See, exactly. See, so things like that happen. Cough, cough, thank you very much for subscribing. And Vampire Queen, sorry I didn't get your name before. Black Manta. Yeah, I was wondering what you meant. Black Manta is definitely in there. Alright, I mean, we can have a good look at that if you want to. Your name is not coming on the screen to say Submaster HD. You actually have to have your subscription set to public. If they're not set to public, then you can't do it. But Jonah Anderson, yeah. So, yeah, I mean, he's there, right? So, he's got to be there. Like, his big head's there. Chances on Spawn being in the game? Low. That's what I say. Low. The thing is that where we thought that Spawn was in the bottom right-hand corner, he's not there anymore. Do I jump attack when I start combos? I can do. But this is just AI for now, because I need to be able to talk to this. By the way, we can't see your PSN tag. It's literally up there. I do not know how you can't see it. Like this. Wait, do I have to put it in the middle? Boom. There. Like there. Like, do you want me to there? I can put it to here. Is that better? But how's it going? There's no way I'd be able to get everything. There's no way I'd be able to get everything right now with the lack of concentration I got going on. So I'm just using the AI to run through this damn thing, grab some boxes, and see what happens. You have Darkseid. What characters do you want as DLC? Yep. Yeah. Please don't spam messages, by the way. Yep. Is Luke Brunker? It'll come out at some point. But I do. When I start my combos, I do try to cover distance if I can. Very good question when I get in there. Stage Goat Ace, thank you very much for subscribing. And Colin Mackay, thank you for subscribing. Forgot you added that command. What command was that? Don't spam. Yeah, there was another one too that was quite helpful too. I can't remember what it was. Much better, thanks. There you go. It's right there. It's right there. Add me to PSN if you want to add me. But I won't be adding you on stream. It's tough to read it when it was on the HP bars is what they meant. Yeah, I got it. But it wasn't before that. Is being a zoner bad? No. Who'd you play with? Who'd you rather play with? Superman or Batman? Batman. But being a zoner isn't bad. Being a spammer? Yeah. Man, whatever it takes. Here's the thing, right? Who cares? Like, if you play the game and you win, what's the difference? I'm just, like, for example, I'm just doing AI right now just so I can get through this damn thing and grab some quick boxes. And so I got some different content going on rather than just staying on that thing. So we'll get this box out of the way. Box hunt out of the way. And then see what happens. Dude, you're awesome. Also, if there are... Thanks, Hazza, by the way. Where is Sub-Zero? He's waiting in the character thing. I can't actually use him yet. Formatics DCA. Greetings, the Crazy Sunday. What's up? What was the hardest combo did you do? On Batman, it was the 1-2... 1-1-2... It's easy to do it when you've got everything on the screen. I'll get to it later. See? Did I pick up anything? No, I did not. That's what we're trying to figure out now, Justin Hicks, so... Yeah. Bakari Bentham, thank you very much for subscribing. I'm not sure I'm going to have thousands watching in a few months, but... We'll try it. Hyped on any other DLC? I'm actually really hyped for Manta. Later on. Okay, damn it. Alright. We got 3 silver mother boxes. That's good. I'm happy with that. But I'll show you guys. I'll go back because I need to go back. I just wanted some freaking gameplay with them. Yeah, Batman, sorry. Yep. Yeah. And thank you for that. Hashtag bring back good Superman. I'd like that. Lewis Mogg, the channel artist, the guy who set up my thumbnail. Go ahead, subscribe to that guy. He puts out some good content. But how are you, buddy? Virtual hugs to you. You're so high for Starfire, it's your favorite DC. Oh, really? Cool. You subbed just because I like you. Thanks very much, Hansa. See, we're just trying to get this very simple, right? I'm just a representation of your average, very average gamer. Who likes to go in and out of games and just like play around. I'm not an expert on any one game. And I don't expect others to know that, but I'm not, so I'm gonna try my best. Not sure if it is or not, Lizmok. Why be angry? The company got big off MK. Exactly. What, are people actually saying that about Sub-Zero? Yeah. But he won't appear on the character screen. I can't help you tell him. You just have to wait to go download it. I had about 190, 200 in here earlier, Lizmok. It was cool. Yeah, subs. Are you asking for subs? Or are you just saying sub? Because it's all cool. If you said, like, I'm just going to do it as Sub-Zero. This is some BS. I came to see Sub-Zero and I'm seeing you play as Red Hood on it. Whoa, calm down, dude. I need you to calm down. There we go. Just going to remove that. SSJSS Goku / Kid Flash hashtag Xbox One Gamer. Longest name ever. I'm trying to get him. I'm trying to get things worked out for him. Oh god, I don't want to be there. I'm trying to get things worked out for him. We're just doing a waiting game at the moment because there's a multiverse that should open up for him. So if you don't like the, if you don't like it, you know, go away. What's my social security number? Batman's my main. Yes, and it is midnight July. It's actually 2:36 July 11th for me, dude. Don't get him early. Get him when you get him. I just happen to be in the right place in New Zealand. No, it's not out in America yet. That's right, Formatics DCA. But if I had gear, I could equip it. Who's better, Noob Saibot or Sub-Zero? Sub-Zero. Yep, again, for those who haven't seen it. No, Jalen Thomas, it is not. You can't even play him, you installed him. X-Wave, whereabouts are you from? We're just trolling. Yeah, that's cool. Should have just left it though. It was an alright joke. I wasn't going to do it. What's he say about my thumb? Don't hear him when you eat. Luzmog, you need to get better speakers. I like your thumb. And I said, hey. Thank you very much, Drusindes15 for subscribing. Also, Trevor, Givens Virgo, thank you for subscribing. Quality burp, yep. Bye, you're going to watch Netflix now, has it? Thank you very much for coming in, my friend. I would love to try and give the gameplay a go. Like, I honestly thought I could. And, it hasn't happened yet. Multiverse. I had the same problem last time. So, I'm just gonna keep an eye open. Okay, we'll just show him around there. Go this way. What was the biggest rage you had in this game? I didn't have any rage in this game. Marioli. Sydney, Australia, mate. Yeah, so it's like this here. When you have no subs, Sub-Zero. Haha, Master HD. Coming with the puns. Hey, just download them. I can only customize them. I can't play with them. Do you guys know why? We're waiting on the multiverse Shalom. That's what happened last time, remember? If you're like, you're probably in Sydney, right? Thank you very much for subscribing there. Akira Christopher and Formatics DCA for subscribing. So yeah, we're just going to wait up. That's what I'm going to do. And people don't believe I've got them. If I go away and play and try to get some mother boxes, then it's a waste of time. So I'm just going to put them here and just talk to it. Yeah, wow, you're the best player I've seen playing Injustice 2. I know, right? Look at all this, just plain. Not really. I'm not, you know that. But yeah, you got some time to wait, so meditation will do for now. This is right, K. Sean Wayne. Meditation. Thoughts on Starfire or Fighter Pack 2 gameplay? Starfire's going to be lit. I can't wait to see what they've got with her super worked out, so, you know. Hi, RMA1223. The multiverse won't come out for a while, though. Well, look, we've had a couple of people say in a couple of hours, don't know. You a fan of the cape? Not a fan of the cape. Not a fan of the cape. I get it, but I'm not a fan of it. I'm like, what the hell is that? What the hell is that supposed to be? But that's okay, that's just the base information. That's just the base stuff. Who's my main? My main is Batman. When he's coming out of England, he will be downloadable at midnight. You'll be able to download him. Whether or not you'll be able to use him is another question. Mabel Pines from Gravity Falls. That's right, Vampire Queen. Do you have the Kryptonite gear? I got Kryptonite gear for quite a few players. But I don't have all of them. So what's happening right now? S1234P. We're just going to do a little bit of a... I use Sonic's fun sunburn. If I was Sonic Fox's son, I'd be like two. Like, months. He's not even old enough to have kids, is he? Try avoiding swear words and sensitive topics in the stream, people. Yeah, we want this to be family friendly and positive stream. That's right, yeah. All non-launch characters cost money. That's right, Jonah. They all do. You can't get them free. Yep. I think you know that I don't speak English every day. Your English is different and don't articulate enough. Yep. I get what you mean. I try to read everybody's comments if I can, Aida. And you might be slightly behind too. You might want to hit the live button right next to the play button. Well, I'm going to go for a bit. See ya. Yeah, cool. That'll be great. I'll shout out to you directly, Golden Bolt, but I don't do shout out to other people. That's not you. Like, I'll go, hey, how are you? Fighter Pack 2 Black Manta Enchantress 3rd, you reckon? Enchantress 3rd? It's not a bad guess. This is Bang Multiverse. I am the king. That's good. Agneo Bang. What's on with the YouTube name? What do you mean with the YouTube name? Will Sonic the Hedgehog make an appearance something in Fighter Pack 3? Jonah Anderson? You know, why the hell not? Why the hell not? Why do they put Sub-Zero when you can't even play him now? Well, you can. I know, Shaolin, right? We just can. Oh my god. They did this to us last time. You couldn't play him until you could get the multiverse that has him. Yeah, the Pro Assassin? Okay, thanks. No. For that, by the way. Thank you very much, Lantern's Light 4, for subscribing. And Aida, thank you. Didn't notice that. Yeah, more people watching your stream. I had about 220 people watching last time. Yeah, it's nice. It's good. Earlier, I mean. Well, not last time. Earlier. Throw the Pro Assassin. Yep, that's nice. Who can do breakdance? I don't know. I meant why Drunken Solitaire, because I thought it'd be funny to stream that, but now I found out the other day I'm allergic to alcohol. So I won't be doing that again in a hurry. Who you think going to be one fighter in Fighter Pack 2? Luke Brunker. We got Banter. Got a whole bunch of people, actually. You can have all these shadows if you want. So please calm down with my English. Yeah, please calm down with your English. I will. Jonah Anderson, thank you very much for subscribing. And Gallows for Grace, thank you very much for subscribing. Yo, you sub for real? Cool. Just like Red Hood when you couldn't play, but only a multiverse. That's right. Yeah, so I'm just going to try and get him again. Saber Games, how's it going? So high for Enchantress. Enchantress, right? It's there. Tristan Sales. Raider, please. What? Raiden, you mean? Yep. You're on your phone, I think. I think Mira instead of Black Manta. Beast Boy just because, and Enchantress because of the render. Any other games you're looking for? Not right at the moment, apart from coming thing. Would you join my guild on PS4? We are pretty active. I'm with a really active one at the moment. So yeah. Raiden and Injustice. Thank you very much, Chris Gruel, for subscribing. You're awesome. What other games do you play? I play a lot of Dragon Ball games. So that's why I got the hat. Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 and Dokkan Battle, and then I've got Ghost Recon Wildlands was a thing for a while, but I sort of faded off from that. How do you have them already? Team Red Rum. It's just that I'm just trying to wait it out. I have them because I'm in New Zealand. Australia has them too. Well, parts of Australia have them as well. Drunken Solitaire. Hi Kai, how's it going? JR Vegas. Spawners from Image Comics. It's doubtful he'll make an appearance in Injustice 2. This is what I'm saying too. I'm going, it's like, Image Comics wasn't that sort of a funded subsidiary of Marvel. Doesn't make any sense. I don't know why they say Spawn. I hope El Diablo wouldn't be in the game in the future. That'd be cool. You beat Xenoverse 2? Yeah, good on you, Derby King. It's awesome. If I swear, if Raiden is an injustice, I'll put another MK character if you have to. Yeah. You looking forward to Dragon Ball FighterZ? Yes, I am. That's one of the biggest releases that I want. What was that? Wanda. No, don't be silly. Demon Shader is so sexy. It is. It is. It is a really good shader. But okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go find another thing. See if we can't crush out. Let's see. Look. If I can find, not there. If I can find something, cool. Right, so what we've got here, right, is we've got Sub-Zero, we've got, Scarlet Witch, we've got, Enchantress. Wait, yeah, Enchantress, sorry, Scarlet Witch. We got Enchantress Shadow, we got Mantis Shadow for sure, Raiden Shadow for sure. So just a couple of them in there that I just don't quite know the shadow for. But I'm picking Batgirl. He did come out, oh my god, Sub-Zero is out, and plus I have the Ultimate Edition with Darkseid, yes. Can you play some matches with him? Yeah, I can't at the moment, Vishan Fu. This is why I'm actually waiting to multiverse. We'll try. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna slam an AI on and see if he comes up in anything. So, if he does, cool. Right. It'd be really good if I could see which characters were coming up. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna bang on this AI and see if he comes out in this one. If he does, then cool. But if not, then doesn't really matter what I do here. Because it's AI, right? See, he's not there either. He did pop up before. So we're just gonna get this. Thank you very much, Space Shotty, for subscribing. You're awesome. Do this one. What time is your live stream end? I don't know. There is a Raiden water egg during a Joker and Black Adam clash. Besides that, the silhouette looks very much like Raiden. Fingers crossed. That's right. Very much like Raiden. Who else does it look like? Who do you think will be in Dragon Ball FighterZ? Future Trunks has already been revealed. Yeah, that's right. You forgot Shadow for Starfire. That's it. Sorry. Yes. Yeah, that's right. You have returned. The Trickster has returned. How are you, buddy? One next to Raiden Shadow is Ra's al Ghul. Okay, Kishore. Yeah, I can see that. I can see how that works. Do you think the silhouettes are real? Sorry, I can't spell. Yes, they are. Well, I mean, we'll know very soon, right? So, we'll know very soon exactly what's going to be in there. So, yeah. One Punch Man, Saitama, your fave. You reckon he'll be in the Dragon Ball FighterZ? Shout out for the Spider-Man for Fighter Pack 3. Spider-Man. You know that ain't gonna happen. He should have been in Justice 2. Alright. What do you mean real? I wish Plastic Man. Yeah. Do you have the Ultimate Edition? Yes. Okay, we're just going to have a quick look at the multiplayer here thing too, because I really need to know, not multiplayer, the single player. I really need to know what's happening in the multiverse. One MK guest character, okay. Two MK guest character at the line. Three MK guest character, MK versus DC all over again. That's what it is, yep. Red Rum? No, I can't right now. I cannot. It sucks. But we do have 2 hours and 10 minutes to wait for one of these to go down. Then there's 5 hours and 9 minutes. I'm half tempted just to sort of end the stream here. If you guys haven't already subscribed, do that. But I'm not sure I can stay up for that long. I know that I could probably go to sleep and then come back in and try testing it out, see if he's there, and then hit the stream button. But that's all up to thing. Also, top right must be Captain Adam, right? Captain Adam? Do you think the Fighter Pack 2 will be released with Starfire gameplay? Should be. Sub-Zero ending, it should so show Sub-Zero spine rip Brainiac. Yeah. That'd be cool. Adam is technically confirmed, right? Technically, it's right there, right? So, yo, how do I use Sub-Zero? El Fata? You got me. Not quite sure yet. I mean, you're at the same stage as I am, so that we can pull them up, right? So you're obviously in Australia or New Zealand. Is that we can pull them up, we can modify them if we need to, if we've got gear. You know what? I'm going to see if we can open up any gear. Superman, 1 million smacks Goku. That's right. It would be great if you and other player YouTubers could collaborate in gaming. Yeah, you can. I've got other things that we're going to be doing with a lot of people. Yeah. Yeah, how did you get Sub-Zero? I downloaded them. I paid for the pack and I downloaded them. The ultimate pack, and yeah, that's how I did it. And it just came out of my time. Sure, let's go with the Brother Eye Vault. Let's just open up something, see if we can get anything. Sub-Zero boy! Time zones, it's just a flat out time zone. You know what? This is gonna sick. This is gonna be terrible. Yep, that ain't happening. Thank you very much, Raiden. That'd be cool if they did. Yeah, guys, if you want to subscribe, you can. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification button, too. I'm just trying to get this worked out. Whether or not I come back in 2 hours or not, because I can't keep this up. This is unfair to people. And I need to be able to get it done. Sub-Zero should be ham in this game. He is, yeah, close to 4200. Yeah. Thank you very much. I want classic skins with tights and underwear. Yeah, thanks, man. Keep making videos. You're awesome. I'm trying, man. I'm trying my best. But yeah, guys, if you haven't hit that subscribe button, become a drunken Sifu today. That'd be lit. Didn't know that light wasn't on. Go to tutorial with Sub-Zero. You reckon? Okay. Let's try that out. I haven't done any of the tutorials. Can't even get there, right? So he's there. Look, he's there, right next to the swamp thing. He's right there. I can do it, like there, see? Right, swamp thing, just to the left of them. Push left. Push left. Push left. I've already got to do these tutorials. Young Ugly Boy, what's up? Thank you very much for subscribing. And also, I didn't get you before, Little Penguin Gunner 14. Sorry. Danny Phantom confirmed for Fighter Pack. play other games until he comes out. I'm not going to. I can't. Look, what's going to happen is that... See, I can't even open this up. Let's see. It'll be out at midnight for you, unknown. Yeah, it'll be out at midnight for you guys, so yeah. I will just show them up, but like, I'm just trying a whole bunch of things out at the moment, Young Ugly Boy. If we can have a little patience, that'd be nice. Just one sec. Oh, god damn it. I don't want this. Go. We'll just close the application. Go back in. I'm all cool with this. Okay, thanks. Silver box for each two. Yeah. That's all good, but I don't really want to do a hype train for Sub-Zero. Thank you very much for El Fada. You know it's 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock in the morning when you're just laughing at fart jokes, but thank you very much for that. I'm going to call you EF. Unknown Unicorns. Okay, thanks S4. Sorry dudes. I haven't been trying to get it play GTA. I'm not going to play GTA. No. No, that'll just ruin everything that I've got there. I reached 4,200. Damn. Guys. Holy crap. Hashtag sub goal. Hi, XT. What's up? Traden Aramica, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. And we're almost at 200 likes too. You guys are lit. I mean, this has been an amazing stream. Thank you so much for being here. You got some patience. Nice vids, by the way. I got some patience somewhere. Yeah. I'm trying to save you, Woodward. Hopefully you can get some good old traction going, but I just want some stuff that I can bang on them at least, you know, that'd be good. I'm just trying to make my mind up. Hal Jordan tore off Guy Gardner's ring arm and let him fall 300 feet to the ground. That's violent. Sub goal hype, though. Thank you very much, guys, everyone who subscribed tonight. I'm just very patiently going to wait things out. I'm not sure I can wait another 2 hours for this next little bit. What I can do is ask you to subscribe, ask you to hit that notification button, and then come back. If something happens, you will know immediately, and I will know. I will be setting alarm clocks and patiently resting, meditating, getting things worked out. I'm just going to show this Grandmaster Kuai Liang thing going on. Try to set AI and try to play. I tried. It's not there. Not there, right? Actually, you know what? Sorry. I know what you mean now. AI loadout, right? So AI loadout. Cool. Whatever. Let's try that. Thank you very much, JazzDancer881 for subscribing, and Shuev for subscribing. I can't. What? Just the AI attributes. At least I like to put it all in combos rather than this grappling stuff. What the hell is that supposed to be? Who cares? There. Counters is good. Alright, we've burned it all. Yep, these are the three that I use. But, yes. Okay. Now, what you're saying is maybe I can load them in to an AI team. And I think we tried this already. Multiplayer. AI battle simulator, right? And here's the problem. Here's the problem. Thank you very much, Uchiha Shisui, Jeff Daler, and Chef for following. You're awesome. I'm just trying to work it all out. We're trying to work it all out. We can't actually do it to him right now. Go to practice. I want to see his move. Practice isn't there, Luffy. It's not there. Like, I tried, and we've looked, and we've done. We've basically tried and tried and tried. This is the only thing that I haven't really tried. I'm totally all up. Thank you guys for all your names. I've already done him level 20. He's already level 20. Yeah, I'm going to try this, but look, this ain't going to happen. Yeah, we've tried everything, so. See, it's not there. I can't access him. He should be just to the left of Swamp Thing, because that's where he is. He's just to the left of Swamp Thing, and he's not there. So, we've tried everything then. Yep. Well, like I said, the creators themselves said GT isn't canon. That's right. Yeah, I've already done the source. He's already at level 20. LOL was trying to line break. Yeah. So, it didn't do it. Jeez, Robin is easy to master. You got him already? Nah, Arrow is too edgy for me. Arrow is too edgy for you. Yeah, so we're trying our best right now. Thank you very much also Azrael Games and the Chaos Legacy for subscribing. Both of you are wonderful people who are going to have exciting lives for the rest of your life. There you go. Done. Yeah. Maybe I'm going to sign a defender. Nope. Can't do that either. The closest we got, guys, was to go into the, the closest we got was getting into the single player and, going through the multiverse and, running this a couple of times. What I'm going to try and do is I'm going to try and burn this one out. I'm just going to run an AI on this one because I'm just too tired to do anything else, really. Wait a minute. I'll run an AI on this guy. Yeah, see, I just do combos and counters when I do the AI. I can't be bothered with it. Just so we just chase down a couple of things. We'll burn these five out and then see if we can shake them loose on the next one. Because that's what happens. The makers of the game said they are open for suggestions, saying that there may still be a possibility for GT characters. Honestly, I want Uber and Dragon Ball FighterZ. McPopular Max GM, hello, how's it going? Please don't say you're bored in here. Like, go do something exciting. Show Sub-Zero Hero Cards. Yeah, Sapphire Dreams, I will. Just stick around for a little bit, guys. I'll get to that. Yep. Iron Man, Flash, Green Arrow, and Blue Beetle. Yeah, the characters can be in-game, of course, but that has nothing to do with canon. Oh, you guys are talking about Teen Titans as a scheduled live-action show in development. Maybe we'll finally get the heroes we deserve? Maybe, dude. Maybe it'll be a little more like, hopefully it's got an edge to it like Teen Wolf did. You know what I mean? Also, Zamir Walton, thank you very much for subscribing. You're awesome. But yeah, thoughts on Watchmen characters? Unsure. So we're just going to try and chase down these boxes, guys. Get this out of the way. Hey, Marlon Santos, how's it going? Daniel Rivera, yeah, Sub-Zero is out. Can't do anything with him at the moment. Can't compete with them. So what I'm trying to do is trying to find him in the multiverse so that we can at least try and get some gameplay out of him. We did earlier, so that was cool. And he was in totally different gear. Now I've lost something. One sec. Who do you mean? New to the channel? Batman. Thank you very much, Alistair Everett, for that. Thank you. I like you for liking me. I just gotta quickly do. Been on a live stream for 1.5 hours. Master HG, that's right. You know? Did you watch Young Justice? And if so, are you excited for the third season, but they don't have a release date? I've actually been saving that up. So, yes, I want to watch it. Just give me a second, quick second, guys. As I try and work things out. Now. I will be using him a little bit later on. Daniel Rivera, later on. In my country, you must wait 6 hours, you think? So yeah, 12. Yeah, but... No, I was not going to go do that, Luke. I've just lost something that I really need. I'm just running an AI at the moment, that's why I can do this. Just chasing down boxes, just in case we can pick up some stuff. And I want to see if we can pick up anything like... If we can get him in there, that'd be good too. Then I can, fight him next time. But, there's something that I've lost and I really need to find it before I decide to carry on. Where do I live in New Zealand, Daniel. Iodine Howell, how's it going, buddy? Yeah. What do you think Sub-Zero's ladder ending is going to be like? It's going to be awesome. Do you play retro games, Asriel games? No, I don't. I tried with a couple of the, you know, remodel stuff, but it's not that I'm not a fan of retro games. I just don't have time for retro games. One second, I'm just going to disappear for a couple of seconds. We're just chasing this down with AI. Don't hate me for it, it's very late. Awesome. Yeah, I did see some gear on Watchtower. I did see some other stuff on there too, so we're gonna just keep on looking. Peace. Oh, don't start those wars, guys. Don't start those wars. I haven't seen it yet. I'm saving up a whole bunch of movies so I can go watch them all on the same day. What do you think Sub-Zero's interactions with the other characters will be? Attitude all day. We had one earlier, so we'll try and get that in there. So that's why I'm trying to speed through this lot with some AI. Yep. Any particular shows you're watching at the moment? The main shows that I'm watching at the moment are Dragon Ball Super. I watched Glow the other day. That was funny. I wouldn't recommend it for anyone under 18, though. So you can't play as anybody can look at them in the character customization. That's right, Daniel Rivera. That's right. Yeah, add Iodine Hell. Why not? Have I got Sub-Zero Hells to be? I've actually got them waiting, like New Zealand and Australia have got them waiting, so I'm just trying to burn out these characters so I can see some gameplay with it. And then what I'm going to do, I think, guys, is I'm going to wait out for the next multiverse to clock over, and then if anything happens, then I'll come back on to stream it. Do hit that subscription and notification if you haven't already. And yeah, click that bell. So I'm gonna try and play him again, but it's gonna be a very long day for me, and I'm trying my best. But yeah, hi and bye, Ozan Eridiuk. Thank you for coming in. Rick from Rick and Morty DLC confirmed, Master Ashi. That'll be cool. When is Starfire coming? Starfire's. They haven't even confirmed any of that, but they do know like a timeline. They do know that Starfire is in. And it's definitely going to be next. So keep an eye open for it. I just realized you don't have me added on PSN. Yes. Hey, Lizard Face Games, you should. Yep. David Lopez, no it's not. I'm just trying to get boxes. You just saw 10 seconds of a 4-hour stream where most of it has just been looking at Sub-Zero. But that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Do you have Xbox One? No, I don't. So weird chat lad for me. It happens. Alright, we'll get this out of the way. See if we can't get him up again. But, David Lopez, if you're still here, buddy, we can just hang out and get him in. Yeah, okay, that's cool. We've got a silver mother box. Might go try and open that too. Random rear gear. Whatever. But you see, the thing is, in 1 hour and 49 minutes, we've got Riot turning off. And if we can access him at any point in time, it's going to be with that. It's going to be with a multiverse. So, that's what happened last time. So we're just going to go look at this custom mask character guy. So if I'm correct, there should be a multiverse to play Sub-Zero today, but it can't customize them or use them officially until tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah, you guys can send requests on PSN, but I won't be adding you on stream because you might be using your real names. So if that's the case, all good. But David Lopez, if you're in the house, there he is. It's all good. We just can't shake him loose. No matter what we do right now, it's not going to work. So, we'll go open those boxes, see if we can pick up any gear for him at all. Probably not, right? So, yeah. Oh, snap. Yeah. So we've got him like in New Zealand and Australia. So we'll try and do this. We'll try and do it. Come on, give us something. Got a new shader, cool. Whoopee. So we're just gonna wait. I think I can wait another hour, 40 minutes, but tough. It's tough. That's tough. I am prepared for a 12-hour stream. But I was prepared to play with him for 12 hours. This is actually quite sapping in energy. But, yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'll add you. Yeah, I'll... Hey, Juno Chiha, yeah. He's out, but he can't use him. Yeah, gonna leave now. Love the stream. Gonna come back in 2 hours. I subbed and got notified. See you, fam. Thank you very much, Radim. Yeah, I'm half tempted to just cut off the stream. And get into it later on. I really dig that. I want that. I hope I can open that quick. I'm half tempted to just go get it. You want to play me on PSN and don't show my name? It's such a long way around to do that. Yeah. Sub-Zero looks sick! He does. I'm just going to sit here and stare at him for a bit. Because, you know, just sitting and staring at him is more fun than me trying to get everything else. It sucks. Let's have a look at this, though. Another summary. No extra stats yet. I just want to get that. Xenoverse 2? No. No, I'm not hard resetting anything. In the words of Terminator, I'll be back. Jesse Morales, thank you. But its base stats are quite interesting. Put him in that stuff for now. Don't you have that one bot I use it when I'm away and I'll get the things when I get back? Ah, no, I don't have the auto clicker thing. I don't do that. You can get it just with you can get it with a turbo button that you can put on your PlayStation controller, and you got X, 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 right? Yeah. He is out now in Australia. He certainly is, but you can't quite use him. So hi Harleen Quinn, welcome back. Was it you that was here last time? I'm sorry if you weren't, but hi. But I'm just going to click through these things.
Because I just can't shake him loose, guys. I can't shake him loose. Just not sure what to do. Just not sure what to do. David Lopez, thank you very much for subscribing, my friend. You're awesome. And thank you for taking my slight saltiness on the chin earlier. I was like, argh. Like, this is about as ragey as I get when I get snappy at people, and it's terrible. I don't mean it. I really don't mean it. And I'm just trying to get this thing worked out. You know? It sucks. Yeah. Got any gear yet? I do. Do you have gear? What have you got? Because I haven't. It'd be good if I could. I'm going to devour your soul.
I'm going to devour your soul.
What have you got? End the stream and come back later. That's what I'm saying, Jojo Mione. Just can't get crap. I can't use them. Because that... When does that multiverse open up? It's okay, I understand. Yeah. Still unfair, though. Still unfair, I don't mean to be. Just a little ragey. God damn it. Alright. Alright, we're just gonna go check that multiverse, see what's up. Riot ends in 1 hour 42 minutes. Yeah, I can't wait that long. I'm thinking I might just come back. Hey, Vanessa Brooks, what's up? Welcome back. Two epic pieces open from Diamond Mother Box. Nice one. That's what I'm half tempted to go do. Find a couple of Diamond Mother Boxes in these things. Because I opened one up earlier and nothing happened. How come you're playing a Sub-Zero have the unlimited edition? Red Hood doesn't happen yet. Yeah. Wait, a Sub-Zero, he's already released for downloadable thing, but we can't touch him until we get that multi thing. It's really annoying. But we can always do it. That's right. He's not playable. Harry, are you in? You're so excited. I'm excited for him too. I just wish I could play him. Mr. Fuffle, what do you think I should do? You're a long-term fan. I'm a long-term fan of yours. By the way, Mr. Fuffle is another streamer here on YouTube's. And I trust his opinion. Yeah, can't play as him, right? So, bam. We can't get him. But we got stuff. Yeah, I'm still waiting. I'm still damn well waiting. Sup, Paradox Gaming? Welcome back. You got him downloaded. Same situation as Red Horse. Yeah, right? And you see, the thing is... Look, here's the thing, right? Okay, so the multiverse. Let's go back to the multiverse at the very least. Thank you very much, Lexander, for subscribing. You're awesome. Welcome to the Drunken Sifu. So, let's go back to this. Let's talk it through, right? So we couldn't get the multi... Oh, I don't want that. There's your name, by the way. What are you leaning towards, Mike? I'm leaning towards staying. But, it's just me. So the multiverse, right? So the multiverse... Now, the multiverse that did pop up was in the bottom left with Independence Day. That's 22 hours away. I don't want to be playing in 22 hours. I want to be playing at least within the next 5, right? So what we've got here is we've got Riot. That ends in 1 hour and 40 minutes. That has absolutely nothing at all to do with crossing over. Thank you very much, Victor Palomares, for subscribing. Ed Boo needs to up his game. This is fair, like teasing I'm waiting to, right? Yeah.
Does the trick people use to play as Red Hood early work this time around? No, don't do it. Don't do it. See, and that one unlocks in 5 hours. The longer I talk about it, the shorter the time gets on that one. But at the same time, if it doesn't happen, then I'll be really, really tired. And I was ready to go, man. I was ready to go. It doesn't necessarily mean that that the only space for that multiverse is going to open up there. Which sucks, but you can't do much about it. Who's your best character in gear? Best character is Batman. And his gear is not the best. If I'm not on the next live stream, who'd have fallen asleep? Yeah, got him downloaded, damn. Was the Red Hood multi in that slot that Independence Day was in? It was. Because you'd assume the Sub-Zero multi is in the same slot. You would assume that. But we've only got one example of a DLC. So, you know what I mean? We've only got one example of a DLC. And the planets do change around. They do lock. It's not locked in. They're in that position with the multiverse. Sleep and we'll wait and watch you. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Sub-Zero had a Shredder outfit in Mortal Kombat Deception. Nice. Can you see it? Yeah, if you want. Yeah, so it's like, it's all up and down. Yes, Sub-Zero will be playable in America. Don't trust on that though, because they had so much issues with Red Hood. If you remember, if you got the full DLC pack, whatever it is. They had so many problems with them that it wasn't even funny. Problem is, I want better gear for Batman. And like, I don't have all the billionaire stuff because that just takes ages. And I just, like, I've got a full-time job, a whole bunch of other stuff, so this is his loadout. Actually, I want to change that God alternate. I don't care much for that. I actually prefer it when he's got the green on. Or at least the red on. AKA Battle Armor. I kind of like that one. So he gets that one. But this is my favorite look at it. But there's a whole bunch of stuff I really need to upgrade on him and swap over. But that's what he's got for his AI. So that's what he's got in there at the moment. But I want all the billionaire stuff. Who doesn't? But yeah. You don't look bad. Mine's pretty bad. Yeah. How long is the stream going to last? Well, I think it's probably going to last another half hour. David Lopez, if I could, I would. People don't like playing me online because I'm so far away. And the latency isn't very good. From a server. Like, I can play people here in New Zealand, which is awesome. But yeah, shaders for sub. I don't want to big for things like that, but I can definitely show you shaders on here. On that Batman, not really. I don't really want to show the shaders on there. They're all boring. But we can open. They're not all boring. Just, you know, some of the stuff's not there. But I really want this to be. I want him. I want this guy. Be good if we can pull some epic gear. But I'm half tempted, guys, to cut the stream up, call it just a short day here, then come back with something in an hour and 40 minutes, if there is anything to do. So, if you've subscribed and you haven't hit that notification bell, hit the notification bell, and it will alert you if anything pops up in the next sort of 24 hours. Don't understand why they release the character if you can't play with them. Never had this problem back in the day where you got full completed game in a disc, right? Oh my god, this video is still up. That's right, Leon McGrew. How do you play him? I totally know what you're talking about, totally MK. You have to wait for the multiverse to pop up at the very least. But Xavier Woodward. Yeah, we will try and do this. How did you download him? I already had him. Not download. Like, if you've got the full pack, Alfada, cool. But, New Zealand, first to see the sun, first to see the games. But, guys, before we do anything else, right, there is a certain tradition in YouTube gaming where we go ahead and... We go ahead and find someone to raid. Now, if you don't know what a raid is, basically, it is where I go and find another streamer. Please don't talk about that, Total MK. That's not cool, dude. So we've got raid rules here. What I do is I go find another streamer who's streaming right now. I put the what I do, what I'm going to come back is if the multiverse opens up, I'm going to set timers out for me so that I'll wake up, I'm going to sleep, do whatever I need to do. You'll find out first from me when it happens. Victor Palomares, thank you very much for subscribing, by the way. Elite, thank you very much for subscribing. I missed your names earlier. So what we're going to do is we're going to go find someone who's streaming currently. Yep. And the raid rules are there. Don't self-advertise like bringing your own lunch to a restaurant. That's what I like to say. You won't be able to do it yet. You'll only be able to do it at midnight, your local time. Midnight, your local time, guys. So, what we're going to do right now is we are going to go find someone who's streaming right now. I put the link in the channel, in our channel chat. You guys click it. We help try and spread that YTG love, help to bring YouTube gaming as stronger as a platform. Together, we can do this. We can do this together. But right now, guys, I'm going to find someone who's streaming. Someone I adore. And we'll go share that love. Let's have a quick look at who is streaming right now. Someone I know, hopefully. Be really good. What do you guys want to see? Do you want to see some Friday the 13th? Do you want to see some... let's have a look. Do you want to see some Friday the 13th? Seems like everybody's playing that, or Until Dawn. I know who we can get. Alright, guys, so, Dylan Games, you have to stand moderators, my friend, because they look after everything, they keep everything cool, they keep everything brilliant, if you weren't there. So, Friday the 13th, you want to see Friday the 13th, I'll take you to that. Yep, we're going to raid someone, guys, alright, yeah, Friday the 13th, cool, I'll go grab someone who used to play in that game then. Let's have a look. Alright, I know who we're going to go raid. Well, I need everybody to come in for this one because he's quite busy at the moment. So, we need to get you guys laid into this one. This is going to be a big one. So, if you guys can type in the words hashtag drunken raid in this guy's stream, that'd be fantastic. Hashtag drunken raid. Keep it clean. Don't spam. Just type it in once. Hashtag drunken raid. This is what's going to happen. You're going to click this one. Click this. Follow it through. I want you to type in hashtag drunken raid. I'll see you guys in there briefly. But for the meantime, hit that notification bell. We'll try and keep you up to date with everything that's going on. This is Drunken Solitaire. As my grandmother used to say, wherever you are, wherever you may be, always let the wind go free. Now let's go raid. Skilled Apple, I need all of you to do so. Thank you very much for coming by. Bye.
Thank you, Drunken Solitaire, for the huge raid. I'm sorry, I'm being chased to death by Jason right away. But thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, Raiders. Really intense moment. Trying my hardest not to die. I can't look.
Sorry, guys. I'm just typing in there. Thank you, guys. Go ahead and rate them, will you?